Well, I'm not streaming yet, but I will be as soon as kilobytes start moving in directions.
Oh boy.
They were handing out kids for free at the local daycare center, so I took one.
Yeah, unattended children. Unattended children will be sold or given away.
So welcome to the stream, everyone.
Depends on how good
Oh,
they are.
is the stream on?
Yes.
Oh, I need to go to your hitbox.
Yeah,
No,
well.
you're getting screen share unless you want chat.
Thanks for the warning.
So how much of that conversation did the folks in the stream get?
The first thing they heard was that I picked up a free child at the daycare.
I need a screen. I need a screen to be shared.
Yeah, what's your do you have a link to your hitbox thing? I don't know what it is.
Here is the hitbox.
All right, thanks.
But you are getting
There's
screen
that box.
share. You're going to get my. Oh, no, not the window. You're going to get my whole desktop.
Hell
Hooray!
yeah.
Yeah.
I
All
feel
right.
loved.
Hide your porn folder. Or
Okay.
don't, I guess. It's probably full of Solaire.
Well, this one's from C. Jacobs, huh? Interesting.
How did you know my fetish?
Well, I mean, come on. So he's Solaire's got that Sunny D.
It's true.
At
I've got
least the power of the sun.
sprouts,
I want
wiggle.
that purple stuff.
Oregon Trail 2. Heavy
Yeah.
memories.
Yeah,
What
we're hoping that C. Jacobs won't die immediately this time.
Yes, that would probably be for the
to
best.
natural causes, wink wink.
Well, don't worry. I'm gonna be in this party this time, so
Blast is supposedly a sensible person.
my NBA experience will keep us alive.
Okay. I mean,
Because the
last time Crow was here in the form of a. Well, first it was a table, but then the table drowned, so we got a rocking chair. Which I
Yeah,
think
that's
outlived me.
Crow was at the table.
Yes, it did.
Because,
Yep.
yeah, if you try shooting a table and or a chair, I mean, it can take that bullet pretty stoically, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Or like,
But then that chair won't be very comfortable to sit in anymore. I mean, think
yeah.
of all the splinters.
Or, you know, if some Native American guy tries to like fill it full of arrows, the chair probably won't, probably won't take it.
It's true.
You were able to carry back 197 pounds of hunted meat and a chair.
And a chair. Oh,
So now you
we also killed a 5-year-old and then like
Wow.
found
It was his own fault. He wouldn't stop making that farting noise.
Maybe he was farting, man. I don't know.
Yeah.
He had bad gas, and then all of a sudden you killed him for it.
No,
Don't rock the wagon.
I think he died from a cold, actually. I'm not entirely sure.
Yeah, a cold night that you left him on, out in the cold, as in you
No, that
kicked him
was C.
out.
Jacobs. Like he died
Yes.
of frostbite
Instantly.
outside of
Frostbite.
Independence.
Literally instantly.
Outside of a town.
Should have packed some winter blankets, man.
Outside of the town we started in.
At like
Because
half a
we
mile
loaded up
away
the
from the
wagon.
town.
We loaded up the
We did
wagon
not
with
even
the.
get out of town, Dinkins. We couldn't move the
We couldn't
wagon
move
at
because we
all.
loaded the wagon up with like
So
pickles and
you left him in
shotgun
town
shrapnel.
and he somehow died in town?
No, we left the wagon outside of town. It wouldn't move because it was too heavy.
Oh.
Too many pickles.
Well.
That's right.
Too many pickles. But at least we
And
had a
apparently,
banjo.
no such thing as
don't
too many
buy as many
pickles.
pickles next time, jeez.
And apparently, you can't keep warm with giant sacks of pickles.
No,
No, they
no.
weren't
I
sacks, they were
proved you
kegs.
wrong.
Barrels of pickles, yeah.
Should we play Oregon Trail instead of sitting here staring at a mudkip?
Yeah, let's. We
Yeah,
should.
whatever.
Hey, wait a minute, guys. Wait.
No.
Let's play Oregon Trail.
Shut the fuck up, C. Jacobs.
But
All
we're
right.
not playing it.
Yeah. What?
I'm playing it.
Well,
Also,
you guys.
how is audio on the stream, if any of you wants to check?
I need to do that.
I turned you guys down a bit because my mic's been not very very quiet in a lot of my streams recently.
It sounds fine to me.
Okay.
I
Should we
think we
announce?
should have
Congratulations.
engines.
Should we announce this in the thread? Oh, sorry, the stream thread?
The thread. You can
Yes, the
announce
thread
it.
thread.
You can announce it in the thread if you like.
Yo,
Yeah.
check my threads, dog.
Yo, check these sick threads. Let's start a
Yeah.
new game. The Trail Journal of. Well, it's got to be me, hasn't it?
Of
I'll
course.
use my actual
Yes.
name.
Yeah.
Are we a greenhorn, an adventurer, or a trail guide?
Formerly
a
banker.
We are not a trail guide.
No, we're not a trail guide.
I'm pretty sure that's a difficulty setting.
It kind of is and kind of isn't.
It just lets you pick your route, like, manually
adventurer.
If you go above greenhorn.
It's what lets you recreate the Donner Party. That's a thing in this game.
Holy shit.
Can we be cannibals, or do we get eaten by cannibals?
You get, if you leave at the right time and hit, and take that specific trail and hit, where they got held up in the proper month for it, it will recreate that storm, and you will die.
Oh, that stinks.
And probably be eaten.
Yeah.
I want that to happen to us.
No, because, last time, like, when we were playing Organ Trail, you were like, oh, I hope these repairs fail. Like, we put, like, all of our scrap into it, and you were like, oh, I hope it fails, and it immediately failed. So don't say that. You will doom us all.
Sorry, I'll try not to jinx us this time.
And if you try again, we'll kill you.
It might already be too late.
That's true. I might already be dying right now as we speak.
What about the profession list? You see banker here right now. Does that not do anything?
Have you seen
that's your starting cash and how hard the f***
This is the profession list. You get
look
a lot
at them
of,
all.
Look at them all.
All right, so banker. Oh, wow.
Banker, doctor, merchant, pharmacist, wainwright, gunsmith, mason, blacksmith, wheelwright, carpenter, saddlemaker, brickmaker, prospector, trapper, surveyor, shoemaker, journalist, printer, butcher, baker, tailor, farmer, pastor, artist, and teacher.
Teacher.
Apparently teacher is I really want to die mode.
Yeah, dead last, wow.
Yeah, but your score is x5.
Oh, I just see that now. Okay, or you could just be like, let's see.
Yeah,
of course, if you don't get to the end of the game, then you don't get any points at all, right?
Yeah.
Right.
I mean, we could go with doctor, like, it's 200 less $100 actually, and you get the score bonus, and you get medical skills, which are useful on the
trail. That sounds pretty useful, yeah. Let's be doctors, then.
Okay.
Or, well, someone will be a doctor.
I think that if you choose doctor, certain options, like, the really terrible options get grayed out.
Yeah, like, the really terrible ideas, like, when, I got a sprained ankle, so I applied alcohol to it, and then immediately died. Oh, look, Aaron, please disappear.
I got
again.
A sprained ankle and I couldn't walk in it, so I shot my leg off. It's like, oh.
Okay, so.
With a cannon.
We can choose.
Drinking.
Are you okay?
I was drinking and he made me laugh and it went in my nose.
Are you drinking the Jack Daniels?
Oh, poor
again?
Baby.
Was it pickle juice?
No, Faye. I learned my lesson the other day about that.
Well, anyway, okay, so who in May 1848 set out for
the
independence?
Yeah, we can change the month and the year.
Okay.
Last time we left in winter, and then C. Jacobs died.
Yeah, we left in April.
We weren't going anywhere.
Let's leave, like, at the beginning of spring. That sounds better, huh?
No, that is a terrible idea, because you start in the middle of winter, basically.
What? I mean, even if you start...
It's spring in the Midwest. There's snow.
Yeah, take it from a guy who lives in the Midwest.
Even in, like, April or something?
No,
yes.
We left in April last time, and, there, like, people died of frostbite.
What the fuck? Okay, alright, fine. How about June? Is there still
sure.
snow on the ground then?
Probably.
No, I don't think so. I mean,
okay,
we can...
Let's leave in June. Why not?
Although, I mean, that would kind of, like, now...
Then C. Jacobs gets heat stroke and dies.
If that happens, I will add another bar of candy to the pile that I'm sending him just for, like, just to maybe get rid of his bad luck.
Oh, well. I'm not going to jinx you this time. I will stay quiet when it comes to telling you how good we're doing.
Okay.
Okay.
That sounds like a good idea.
So you don't want extra candy? Because I'm already sending you some pretty fucking
okay,
good candy.
Well, what about... What if we do, like...
You should send the extra candy anyway, though, actually.
Okay.
What about, like, early autumn? Will that be okay? I mean, it'll be cooler. It won't
be
as, like, you know...
The latest you can
no,
set off
then
is
then you
August.
Hit the snow.
Well, then you hit snow, right. Well, I mean, that's why I was thinking spring, but...
This game is educational.
Yeah, just leave
game,
in the spring.
I'm learning all kinds of things about the American Midwest.
The American Midwest is a hellhole, and you should never go there.
This is okay. Exactly what it's like.
But, like, most of my favorite people live in Massachusetts.
That's not the Midwest, though.
I know nothing about geography.
New England, that's where we start. That's where we escaped England from. Or, well, that's where we landed after we escaped England.
Okay, so...
And thank God for that.
So, what month and what year?
All right, well, I don't know.
Let's try May.
May. Yes. So that way we don't have to deal with snow.
And
I
we
imagine.
Can... The dates are from 1840 to 1860.
Well, I mean, if we leave in 1860, all of Oregon's going to be mined out by the time we get there.
Yeah, and we don't want to, like, I don't know, somehow stumble onto a Civil War battlefield, so... you know, if we take too long. So I think maybe 1848, that sounds all right.
Okay. Three places, Independence, St. Joseph's, Naboo, that place from Star Wars, or Canesville.
Yep.
Sure. Let's go with that.
Let's go with Star Wars. Starting your life
but
by
the
settling
the Gungans live there.
Oregon City, Sacramento, Salt Lake City, or the Rogue River Valley.
We gotta go to Oregon. We have to go to
Sacramento.
Oregon.
That's where all the gold is. Well, that's where a lot of gold is, man.
But Oregon! It's the Oregon Trail.
Well,
but gold.
Yes, yeah, gold.
All right, fine. We'll go for gold.
Okay, let's go for gold.
Right,
Go for the gold in the 1848 Olympics.
We'll be rich, man. We'll be rich.
Okay, we can choose...
Well, I'll be rich. You'll all be dead.
We can choose the carrying capacity of our wagon. So we can either carry 3,000 pounds, 4,000 pounds, or 5,000 pounds.
Conestoga wagon sounds like, you know, 1,000 pounds for only like $25 more. That seems like a good savings.
Yeah, it does.
We gotta go with the biggest wagon.
That's a good
deal.
Yeah,
go for the Conestoga.
Okay. Like, I do apologize now. My microphone is right behind my keyboard, so this will sound like an earthquake as I'm typing names. But same as usual, this is also a good way to introduce my stream guests. The first person to shout their name.
My name's Ezekiel. I'm 35 years old.
Okay.
Ezekiel.
I'm the patriarch of this here family.
Whatever thing you shout is the name that I will put down. So,
yeah,
Jacob, who are you?
I want to be Jay Seacombs.
Okay.
Okay.
My name's Dinkins, and I want to be Ezekiel, age 35.
Jay Jacobs.
How old are you?
Make me 40 this time.
Okay.
Maybe I'll last a little longer.
Now you won't.
Who is next?
In the 1800s.
Oh, that's true. I'd be like at the end of my life.
No, not quite. Maybe you'd probably have like another 20 years to go if you're, you know.
I'll take it.
Okay, what name?
Just call me Blastness. Same as usual.
How old are you?
I was a weird kid, okay. 25. Yes.
Okay.
My wife wanted to call him Metatron, but I thought that was stupid, so we ended up with Blastness.
Okay,
which
who's
still
next?
Sounds stupid. I'm Ezekiel.
I have a poorly written novel.
Sorry.
I don't think that'll fit in the text box.
Yeah, it won't, probably.
No, novel will, but...
Just name him Pooh. That's what we type when we search for him.
I fucking hate you, Ty. That is how you come into this stream?
Yeah, make Pooh a 12-year-old.
Okay. Who else?
The motivation behind his name was pretty obvious.
I fucking hate all of you.
Forgetting the most important man of all. Ezekiel Jebediah.
He's Ezekiel.
All of my 35 years of age.
There you go.
How do you spell that?
Ezekiel?
Ezekiel.
Excuse me, it's Z?
A-L.
Is it A-L? Or
oh,
I thought it was
A-L.
It's A-L.
Okay.
It's Ezekiel.
Yeah.
Somebody type it in chat.
All right.
Sorry,
we just call
him
Dinkins for short.
Yeah, okay.
Ezekiel.
Call him Dinkins.
Now that's my last name. Ezekiel Dinkins. Well, fine. I guess I'll be...
Okay, you're 35.
That's right. I'm married to my partner, J.C. Jacobs.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that was legal back then.
Well, it is now.
The J.C. stands for Jesus Christ. That's all.
We're gonna need to work on our skills, obviously.
It's actually spelled as an E. I was wrong.
You were wrong. I knew it was spelled as an E-L, but...
Fuck!
You tried to trick me.
Congratulations, asshole. It's you. You're the one who fucked up.
Fuck!
Okay.
Well, are the one who has been owned this day.
It's always E-L, right? It's always E-L.
I thought you were the one who got owned, PW.
I didn't get owned at all.
We should probably get sharpshooting and not use the shotgun.
Yeah, but what does
time.
Your LP bring to the table that the other one doesn't?
The better Katamari game?
Let's see.
Let's get sharpshooting, yeah.
Don't worry, I'm just pretending to be the sandbox right now.
How about some Espanol? I learned it while I was in
It's not even a castle, it's a fucking sandbox because no one ever builds anything in it.
Learning Spanish.
I learned it from Hernan Cortez himself when he fought the Aztecs.
That allows us to turn Spanish speakers into really offensive stereotypes instead.
Yep.
Cooking.
Kirby is now Ramus Kirby.
How about sewing?
Sure.
We probably want to get some sewing so, you know, we don't...
And commerce and trade and cooking.
I think we're good. Oh shit.
Musical.
Absolutely musical.
Okay.
I was good with the Jews harp.
Should we try? Also,
don't talk
really
about
sad.
Jewish people like that.
I'm really sad that you guys don't have voice meter because the soundbite that plays when you click on a cow is the most amazing thing.
Oh, it really is. It's great.
The Jews harp, it don't have anything to do with Jews.
Oh. It's all ew. I'm glad they give us a story. They give us a backstory for our
Yeah, this is our backstory.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Ah, yes, the Oregon Trail canon.
Yes. Oh, look, we have Cowboy
How
Neil
deep is
Tyson
the lore?
Again.
You know what we're going to do to you, Pooh? We're going to stuff you in the Oregon Trail canon and fire you at some Mexicans. How's that sound?
Oh, my God.
So you want to know what sucks? I got the motherboard in this computer. I think I have to take it back out because... The instructions skipped a step.
It's upside down.
No, it's not upside down. It was in there correctly.
Okay.
You wanna
trade
PW,
with this guy?
Put the if it's gonna be hard to fit, put the graphics card in first.
Man, now, this place is bustling.
Do we want to go with a standard loadout of stuff from the shop, or do we want to, you know, do right. better?
The first guy who suggests that we track pickles. Is getting killed.
All of the pickles.
You're dead.
Also, Ty, the problem was more that the bit that covers up
this man has
all
a guitar.
The ports and everything in the back.
Yeah, he has a guitar.
Instructions did not have a point for putting that thing in, and I need to put that in before I put the motherboard in, I think.
I never
take that guy's guitar.
Anyway, he has Wonderwall.
Oh, you don't need to put that on, okay.
You should, it helps keep dust out.
Okay.
I was just lazy.
So we can either go from here, we can either go to the medicine shop or the general merchant.
That's a
make sure you take if you're
That's a good point, Crossbow Flex. Yeah, we should get salt.
If your case comes with one already on there, make sure you take that one off first though.
That's
we can totally buy booze in this game.
Yeah, considering the area, you could probably buy booze from the medicine shop.
Yep.
That's the one I'm putting in, because it wasn't installed on there.
You better not forget Ezekiel's moonshine or he's gonna rip someone a new asshole.
Better not be my fucking moonshine. I get angry when I don't have booze.
Oh, we can only get brandy here. Oh, well, that's
all
right.
Oh, no, there's multiple pages.
Oh, okay, cool.
Buy one of everything.
Ammonia, Hannah's...
Buy all the hooch.
Did I just see Botox?
Borax.
Borax, okay. I was about to say... Botox!
We can buy 16-ounce bottles of brandy.
Doing.
40 cents each, what the fuck?
Borax sounds sort of like a robot overlord sent to conquer humanity.
Somebody Google Borax.
It's a chemical, it comes in boxes. You shouldn't get it on yourself, it's not very good for you.
I think it's for like cleaning, I believe. Hold on.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good for cleaning.
They still sell it!
Oh yeah, they do! Yeah, don't you use
it
to...
Oh, it's good. Oh, it can be good if we use it for gold mining. We can use it to separate, you know, all the crap from the gold.
Okay, so... I am going to leave it entirely up to you guys what we buy. So what do you want on this page?
Pickles.
Pickles.
Pickles brandy. Are not on this page. How many brandies?
I want brandy. How about, okay, we
that's,
get...
That's the borax we sell, right?
We get 10 16-ounce bottles of brandy.
Okay.
We gotta make sure we're well-stocked.
That's only $4? Wow, 1800s are sweet.
I know, right?
But that was like... that $4 would feed your family for a year.
Yeah, that would be like the wages you get, for, I don't know, working for a year and making some mine or something.
So Duffy's elixir is useless, but people like to trade it on the trail. It's pretty... Okay.
Aloe vera would be good for, like, I think healing wounds and stuff. Yeah.
I just want to say, Duffy's elixir is not useless. It is a magical cure-all. It is a concoction...
Sounds like some snake oil to me, boy.
Are you wearing a top hat right now?
When you take Duffy's elixir... It will cure all of your ills, you guys.
Well,
you
dandelion?
All your ills.
Does it cure consumption?
Every single one of them. Does everybody shut up while we're going to spend like an hour shopping. Come on, tell me what you want.
Buy the pickles.
We're not in the general store yet. We will get pickles. Shush.
Get some medical pickles. Get some castor oil.
Okay. Yeah, you should definitely get some castor oil.
How many castor oil?
It's awful, but it's good for you.
That's right.
Let's get 4.
Okay.
Yeah.
Chat is saying no, buy cinnamon.
We are not going to get to the cinnamon challenge while we're on the trail.
I'll do the cinnamon challenge.
What is that
and
like?
You'll die again.
What's Dover's powder?
Rip my bones.
I don't know. Is it like laundry detergent or something?
I don't know. Oh, also we can.
Wait, this isn't a medicine shop.
Yeah, it is. Duffy's elixir. Epsom salts is useful.
Why do they even have a category for clothing in this shop?
They have those categories in every shop.
Maybe they have, like, gauze or something, I don't know.
Ginger? You can get ginger.
Alright.
Ah, peroxide, that's good. Good disinfectant.
Yeah.
You could pour that on all of your sprains.
And
iodine. Let's get a couple of those. Ipecac. What is that?
Yeah, sure, cram some Ipecac in your face hole.
Get some Ipecac. It makes us shoot explosions. It's good.
It combos really well with Epic Fetus.
Okay,
and Brimstone.
Let's get some Laudanum.
And Tech 2.
Laudanum. Oh, yeah. That's
and
a
regular
kill.
Fetus.
That's
it just combos
killer,
everything.
That.
It's really
it's
good.
It's really strong.
Isopropyl alcohol. Should we get some?
Yeah. We need to clean the contacts on our circuitry.
Old fever.
Very important.
Apparently, Dover's powder is an old fever and cold cure made of opium. Oh, let's get some of that then.
Laudanum, I think.
Put that opium straight in my face hole.
Laudanum, I think, is like a distilled version of opium.
And
if
don't
I'm
not mistaken, elixir.
Like, laudanum doesn't actually make you feel better; it just makes you think you feel better.
It's
two
yeah,
bottles
it's...
of Duffy's elixir to go.
Should we buy some grease? A 10-pound jar of grease.
Yeah, go for it.
What's that grease made out of? Because
you never know.
Probably lard. Lard, maybe.
Okay, laudanum, leskin, lecit, whatever that is. I don't know how to pronounce that word.
Lestin, maybe? Yeah.
Yeah, magnesia,
whatever you do,
nutmeg.
To whatever you do, don't press the cancel button or else we'll have to do this all over again.
Yeah. Olive oil. Oh, we need olive oil.
We need olive oil and vinegar so we can make a nice salad out of whoever dies first.
Oh, let's buy... See, the thing
salt,
is,
yes.
Yeah, we need
salt
many,
is important.
We need lots of salt. This is a thing that I like to do in MMOs when people like get mad at me because I beat them in like a PvP or something like that. I like to send them a stack of salt.
I don't know what you're talking about. We need to get to Sacramento. I don't know what MMO shit.
Okay, let's get 100 pounds of salt.
100 pounds of salt.
It's a good thing we have that Conestoga wagon, huh?
Yeah, no kidding. Or sarsaparilla.
Do you want some sarsaparilla?
Like...
Thankfully, you have the salt lord here helping.
Why do we want root beer?
It's true, I am the salt lord now, but you can take that title back someday, Tai Tai.
It's got some medicinal
probably
properties.
Later tonight.
Ooh, let's get some whiskey.
Oh yeah,
how many
my stuff.
5 jugs of whiskey.
Five gallons.
Literally all the rest of our money on whiskey.
We can't. We can only buy 12.
Thermometers.
I am from.
Let's buy some soap.
Alberta, we need all the whiskey.
Yeah. We should probably also get some thermometers. Yeah, for when people get colds.
Who the fuck needs a thermometer?
Well, you won't.
We can get witch hazel. That's actually good. It's a good disinfectant.
Okay.
Yeah, Okay, that's good. How? Oh yeah, we got soap too. Yeah, we don't want to be smelling.
Do we need
even,
sulfur?
Even
what do we need sulfur for?
We need sulfur for summoning up Satan.
Okay.
It's very important.
Okay, we need it as part of the ritual.
Oh, and go back a couple pages in order to get some Duffy's elixir. I don't think you did.
Does it actually work? It's not snake oil?
No, it's a good trading thing. They said it in the chat.
Okay, so let's get two of those. Okay. Total cost $40.
Oh, there we go. That's good.
Okay.
Now it's time for the general store.
Okay.
Right.
So.
Pickles.
Clothing.
Rifles. We'll need rifles.
What clothing do we need?
Where the fuck does the video card go in this thing?
We need...
Hey,
maybe
the PCIe slots.
I will go to the gun store for guns.
Three winter coats.
Yeah,
okay.
Get...
We can argue, but... We get
an
some
extra
more
set of clothing for each person. Yeah.
I just need my long johns, and I'm all right.
Okay, let's get some long
johns. Two pairs of mittens.
Five sets of clothing, that's good.
Okay.
So and a hat.
Probably just the regular PCI slot, PW,
okay,
and one of them.
Firearms and ammunition.
These.
Okay.
Let's get a rifle.
This thing is assuming that I
yeah,
have
we need some weapons.
That's what a PCI slot is.
And...
I will put that in
lewd.
When I get
two,
to that
two
point.
Pistols. I want to be dual wielding.
Okay.
Also,
there, check, give me the rifle
check
on
the other call. I linked image. Should see.
Does... Okay,
yeah,
bullets...
I saw that
image. Yeah, we'll need bullets.
Good image.
Gunpowder is for the...
Yeah, it's for loading your rifle, I think.
Okay, so let's get two of those, because last time,
yeah,
this, this is what fucked us over last time, by the way. We bought 60 of these.
Are you sure? I think we might need to get a little more than two, just in case.
Okay, let's get four.
Yeah, I guess if a keg falls overboard, then we're all out of luck.
And okay, you know what, if it gets wet or something.
Yeah. Okay.
I like food.
Bacon, just get all the fucking bacon.
All the bacon. Biscuits, butter, let's get 16 pounds of candy.
Yeah, that's for poo.
Shut up!
Alright, we should get biscuits, because they probably won't, you know, go bad over.
Yeah, long. Let's get 10.
Sardines? Well, I mean, as long as they're salted, I guess, and they should be okay.
Cheese, dried beans, dried bread. Oh, somebody
meat?
In chat wants butter, so let's give them a pound of butter. Dried fruit. We need that will be useful. Let's get 20 of those.
We need fruit and vegetables. We learned this last
time. Yeah, I got
I
died of scurvy last time.
Yeah, get some beans too. There's some good.
Pemmican. Let's get some bizarre meat product.
Yeah.
There
how many
Joe's
pounds
bizarre
of pemmican?
Meat product.
Let's get 50
All right,
pounds.
Get your two kegs of pickles. Get it out of the way now.
Okay,
get your
two kegs of pickles.
Get your fucking pickles.
Shitty about those pickles.
No one's gonna shut the fuck up about them until we get them. So
listen, man, it's traditional.
Yeah.
Oh, we should all get right. Some flour to make bread.
Right.
My father crossed
just,
the plains.
Why don't
plains
we just get bread
with a keg of pickles? My father's father crossed the plains.
Well,
that'll
get stale and whatever. We should
dried
be able to make
bread
on the go.
We can get some ham. But yeah, let's get some flour.
You're a ham.
Let's buy
preserves.
Some ham.
That might be neat.
Yeah, we'll want to eat the ham early or salt it.
We have plenty
of
beans.
Salt. Beans are good for preservation.
Yeah, we have 5 10-pound sacks of beans.
We'll buy 5 more.
Okay.
Get some more beans.
I'm gonna love to see like what our total weight is once we're done with this.
No, like, I'm actually going to check.
Let's get some. Let's get like 5 sacks of potatoes too. Add 100 more pounds.
Yeah, I know, right?
We can buy 61 pounds of salt pork. Oh, we need vinegar. We need vinegar.
We have bacon. I mean,
we have to be able to pickle children. Rice.
Rice will help.
Saleratus, whatever that is.
I'm not sure.
Salt pork, which is basically beef jerky. Oh, we need tea. We've gotta have tea.
Why do we have tea?
Because, how else are we supposed to have afternoon tea? Come on, man, get some culture.
We're Americans, man.
I don't need
coffee.
Tea, I need whiskey and brandy and moonshine and...
You can put all of those things in the tea to make it actually taste good.
What? Alcoholic tea, okay, huh?
What is Saleratus, seriously?
It's when you have to say 5 Hail Marys and 10, I don't know.
Okay, furniture, no furniture. Medicines, bar.
No, we need to buy at least a piece of furniture so we can have Crow with us in spirit.
Look, there's nothing here.
Yeah, not at the general store.
Oh. I'm not watching the fucking stream, I'm building a computer!
Barrax, brandy, like, we already have, like, 10 bottles of brandy.
Sodium bicarbonate.
Okay.
Sodium bicarbonate? That sounds like science.
Carbonite?
whiskey, linseed oil, okay. Jars of grease, lantern oil, matches.
I need some
lantern oil, very important.
Yeah, I need some Epsom salts at my own discretionary use.
And matches.
Actually, did we end up getting Epsom salts? Because those are really useful.
Yeah, we got Epsom salts, I'm pretty sure.
I think we had maybe a little
mending
bit.
Mending yarn, sacks of oats, saddle blanket, box of soap, horse or mule harnesses.
Yeah, Mr.
Oh, ox yokes.
Mr. Vi, we're gonna make vinegar and sodium bicarbonate volcanoes, you know?
Yep.
It's how we keep Ty Ty entertained.
What?
I was about to say, we're...
How do we keep me entertained? What's going on?
With vinegar and sodium and bicarbonate of soda volcanoes.
Let's get all the sugar, also for poo.
Okay, let's get all the sugar.
We need a hatchet, just in case I need to hack some engine's skull open and use it as a trophy.
Okay.
Wow.
How many canteens?
You're not even gonna use it as a fucking cup, man! Come on!
4 canteens.
Well, I could.
4 canteens. A compass, that would be helpful. Fishing spear, good. Hatchet, hunting knife, pails.
Oh, you got a compass too? Yeah, that'll be useful.
Buy some pickaxes. Yeah. We are going to, you know, the gold rush. Never mind that you don't dig for gold.
So
you recommend that I install this?
Oh,
this,
rope. That's important.
Now?
Oh, yeah.
It depends on how much space you have in your case. If you have a big case, it's probably not going to be an issue. For me, because I have a little motherboard, it was a problem even in my bigger case. So,
let's get
I have one
shovels.
Of those little square motherboards, instead of a full size one.
Oh, cups. Lovely, important for all our.
I have full size
tea
one, so.
In big
yeah,
finger
all of our
quotes.
Tea. Yeah, wink.
It's true. Okay. Wagons and parts.
We need all of the part wagons.
Yeah, let's get all of those. Okay. But,
can we buy a spare C. Jacobs?
Now check our weight. How are we doing?
I don't think we. Oh yeah, we can.
All right. Thanks for everything. All right. Let's see what else we're gonna get.
2,796.
We still got half more.
Yeah.
Buy some extra C. Jacobs's.
There's another drugstore here.
Would you buy anything from that man?
Yeah, he doesn't look trustworthy.
He looks a little dubious, I will say.
Let's get some borax, why not?
Crossbow Flex says, have you bought animals yet?
No.
No.
I have an idea.
Okay.
You feed the animals?
Let's buy the animals.
Let's save the animals.
Buy some iodine.
Hashtag save the animals.
Epsom salts.
Buy some James Fever powder. That sounds like
it sounds, it's a panacea. It's
That's actually weed.
I don't know. Can we really trust James Fever?
Fever will cure all of your ills.
Mr. Fever, what's this you have to sell?
Disco.
It'll make the deaf able to hear.
This lady
the blind
looks
able
like...
to see.
This lady looks like she just ripped a really satisfying fart.
Yeah, she does.
She looks like she's like a foot tall. Ah!
Hey, little girl. Oh, wait, you're 45? Geez. Sorry.
I'll be back in a minute.
Alright.
So.
You're fixing to head out on the trail. You sure you ain't a boy or something? I mean, you're.
It's not advice.
Okay, let's go to the gunsmith.
You asked for advice, and she was like, I have a lot of emotions toward people on the trail.
All right, let's get
bullets,
some more guns.
More bullets.
Yeah, bullets and guns. Oh, look at all them rifles. We gotta get some more rifles.
We need a whole bunch of rifles in case we sit on them.
Yeah.
Yeah, unless we sit on them and ruin them.
Oops!
Yeah, we have to count that, you know, one of our members, and I ain't saying who, is over 400 pounds.
It's poo.
It's poo, yeah, the 12-year-old boy.
Like, oh man, a 400-pound poo, really?
We're really just rolling
rolling him downhill.
We probably shouldn't buy four
he
rifles.
He is our Katamari.
We probably only need one.
No, we need
we need
a dozen rifles.
We need a backup at least.
Gun. Yeah.
Oh, okay, buy two of each gun.
We need
this is Oregon Trail. We need as many guns as we can because we're going through America.
We didn't have a lot of luck last time with the shotgun.
How else are we
gonna kill the Native Americans? Jeez.
Okay. Is there another?
Well, let's see. We've got 10 arms here. We need a rifle for each arm.
Right.
Let's go to the clothing shop.
Yeah. Why are all these women look so damn short?
Let's load up on bonnets.
Okay.
Hell, you want some? Yeah, I'll need some more long johns. So get me some of them.
Okay.
I'm imagining a settler in nothing but long johns and a bonnet shooting the hell out of everything he comes across.
That's me.
Fine. Yeah, go for it.
That's Ezekiel.
Raincoats. That'll also be important.
We can get some more winter coats too.
And scarves, maybe.
Raincoats. Let's get 10 of those so that each of us has one.
Yeah.
Let's get 14 scarves.
Yeah. I'll just wrap them around my waist.
Maybe we should consider buying some animals.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, remember that? Remember when I said that someone in the chat said that?
I don't remember nothing. After taking James Fever's miracle weed, I don't remember anything.
I took on the horse for a little while. Okay, you can buy another wagon.
Now who is that guy in the plaid?
Why do we need two wagons?
I don't know.
Now that's just
in case one of them breaks down, we can just straight out replace it this time.
Hi, I'm back. Did anybody die yet?
No.
We're still in town. Hold up. I'll be right back. Actually.
I'm sure that it's possible to somehow die in town, but we haven't discovered it yet.
No, we discovered it last time. Not in town, but close enough. Oh, multiple wagons let you carry more. Right. Wagon covers.
Well, we need more animals to pull each wagon.
Okay, let's get 10 oxen. Why not?
Where are we gonna store all those oxen?
Who knows? Oh, wait, can't you
really
get...
We have to store them anywhere.
Oh, man. Hold on, I need to go Oh, look at this guy! It's a free real estate guy!
Oh, please be the Duffy's Elixir guy. Ren, say, has your wagon oh my god, this dude's great. Have you met to form the council? I love his plaid. And governance
on your long journey? I can't see the stream, by the way, because I'm laying down right now.
You're so useless to us!
He's the 1800s equivalent of a used car salesman.
Yep.
Ty-Ty is somehow more useless to the stream than I am.
Is that like
that's
because
I don't actually have a character I'm very invested in, so I'm just going to tell you guys to make the worst decisions all the time.
But
I have a character I'm invested in, and I'm still going to suggest that shit.
Yeah.
We decided, PW, you were a 400-pound ball.
Oh.
Yeah, you're a Katamari.
You are the Katamari. Don't worry.
Okay.
In about half an hour, I'm going to need to eat fresh, so Ty-Ty can pretend he's me when that happens.
Okay, so I think we're ready.
Oh, are we ready to go?
I think we're ready to go, unless you need anything else.
Our wagon is facing the ocean.
We've still got $1,000. Are we sure that we've got everything?
Well, you know, there's another stable here. Let's see if we can buy a chicken. No, go away. I don't...
Buy 4 chickens!
Okay.
Yes, chickens. Yes, milk cows. Yes, pigs.
Okay, pigs!
As opposed to, like, what other kind of cows? As opposed to, like,
beef cows.
Barbarian cows? Magician cows?
Beef cows.
Man. Bulls.
Let's buy some oats to feed our animals.
For a little bit there, I thought that said 20-pound sacks of cats.
No?
It doesn't.
Okay. So we have fresh milk and fresh eggs.
Excellent.
I think we can leave. Do you think we can leave?
I think we can leave. Go for it.
Just say bye-bye to Neil deGrasse Tyson.
I don't want to say bye to Neil deGrasse Tyson. He's my friend.
Goodbye, Neil deGrasse
okay,
Tyson.
Okay, 13 wagons, 20 wagons, or 25 wagons?
Well, we're good, so we have to go with the one with the least people.
Oh shit, we don't have water.
Oh.
Can you go back?
Click the X. Click the X. Click the X.
Okay.
That would have been a bit of...
That's why we have so much money.
Wow.
Okay, Tai, I have another question for you.
Yeah.
Does this guy not sell water?
Looking thing. No. With the graphics card.
He's got to sell water.
Yeah.
No, that was the drugstore.
Is it a little ribbon cable?
Yeah, what's that for?
Okay, SLI, if you have two graphics cards, you can ignore it.
Okay. I am sorry I am distracting from Wagon Chat, but I would really like to actually have a computer that is not a shitty, 5-plus-year-old Dell laptop.
Where is the water? It's not here.
Oh man, this guy has some more pickles.
I need to move my fridge. What is this hell I've got myself into?
I don't see water.
No, me neither.
Where is the water?
Uh-oh.
It wouldn't be under food, would it?
I don't know.
Yeah, we kind of need water, because last time we lost right before our destination because someone died of thirst.
Scurvy. Scurvy combined with thirst, really, but...
They should have just ate some oranges and been K.
Hey, didn't we buy this lady out of all her whiskey last time we were in here?
Yeah, it resets every time you go back in.
We can just keep buying whiskey. We don't need water.
Yeah,
I noticed
that morale is high. Must be because of the whiskey.
Oh, thank you. That reminds me. I need to go back to the general store. And... General merchant.
Buy some instruments.
Yeah.
Buy a trumpet. When someone dies, they need something to do. Doot-doot.
Man.
You've only got harmonicas.
Soap.
You're lame.
Buy soap. We can eat the soap.
We've got soap.
No, soap is for cleaning out rude people's mouths.
Exactly.
Okay,
and
have any
of us said a good thing ever?
We still didn't buy any water, but I guess we couldn't find any water.
I mean, you are literally the walking incarnate of Captain Walker, so...
That is true, I am.
Fuck shit, poop.
Keep going, you guys. We can't stop.
Okay.
We gotta make it to Oregon.
We gotta make it to Oregon.
Train 1, train 2, or train 3.
I say
whichever
okay.
one has the least amount of people because who's
okay.
Train 3.
It's listed as water kegs maybe under utensils. No, we didn't get a grandfather clock. Let's go train 3. Let's go.
Why didn't we get a grandfather clock?
We don't have any water.
We couldn't find any.
We don't have
any.
A grandfather clock. We need one.
We couldn't find any. You saw. We looked, except you didn't see because you aren't looking at the fucking stream.
Take that fucking water out!
We found the Mississippi River. See, there's the water.
Oh,
we're fine.
Take the ferry for free.
Please. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes. Anytime.
Delay at the ferry. It's this man's beard. People are just stopping to admire it.
We're in Mormon country.
We are.
Not yet.
Wait our turn.
Oh, we're in Illinois. Hey, that's where I live.
Quick, let's get out of here.
C. Jacobs has died.
We can afford to take the ferry again, right?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, 13
feet.
We don't want to risk it.
Feet deep.
Take the ferry.
Wow, we're actually making it.
Oh no, ghost cows.
Oh no!
Ghost cows?
Fuck the ghost cows. Keep going. We don't have time. Get advice from the
ghost
cows.
Get advice.
Oh jeez, her face doesn't move when her mouth does.
She looks so frightened.
She's scared of the ghost cow.
Obviously, we should wait.
Yeah,
the Oregon Trail is scary.
What if conditions never improve?
Conditions improved.
Oh!
Oh no!
No, they didn't.
I just realized I didn't buy a disk drive for this thing. Oh well, I guess I'm never using CDs ever.
You have a USB port, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
you can still install Windows.
Well, let's visit the ice station and see if this
it should
person
have
has water.
Should have one on the case.
Yeah.
Will you take your fucking computer chat somewhere else? This is the wagon stream!
Computer wagon!
Ooh, more rifles.
We have 2 rifles. Oh, we can get more whiskey.
Yes. Whiskey is paramount.
Nauvoo is where Illinois residents murdered the leader of the Mormons and drove them westward towards what would later be Utah. Awesome!
Thanks, Howdy. Illinois.
I'm really glad on? I live here.
Sounds like a dream. Anyway, oh, more weight. Oh, yes. Whiskey.
Who doesn't like whiskey?
I don't know.
I like whiskey. Faye and I found that out last night.
I like fireball whiskey.
Oh, we found another... Right, we really need to find water.
We found...
And whatever available, we should also buy wagon supplies.
Peace, yeah. God.
You're just restating the obvious.
All right, so what do they got? How we doing with everything?
Bacon, beads, biscuits, brandy, cheese, crackers, dried bread, sacks of flour, a mule, a pot, salt.
Buy their mule so they can never leave.
Okay. sacks of sugar, turpentine, gallon jugs of whiskey.
I don't
think
they'd offer their own mules for sale, but...
Ooh, more whiskey?
Yeah.
We can offer ours for sale. Oh.
Hey, I want some pot. I mean, that's just a... Okay.
Let's go.
Ezekiel is displeased.
Let's see if we can repair it.
Repair what?
Ezekiel's hopes and dreams.
Yeah.
I'm a dead old man.
Okay, check the conditions. 3.5 feet.
3.1 feet. What's this?
That's Sonic the Hedgehog deep.
Maybe we should caulk.
Okay.
Yeah, caulk the wagons and let's float.
Let us caulk our wagons.
Yeah.
We found an empty town. Oh, let's see if they have water.
Ooh, let's kill them with white phosphorus.
we don't have that.
God damn
it. Gotta make do with rifles.
Give them white phosphorus infested blankets.
Sorry. All we have is smallpox.
Why are these blankets on fire? It doesn't matter. They're fine. Use them.
Take me to your chief, Running Eagle, whatever his name is.
Why is this Native American woman called Naomi?
I don't know. She married a white man.
Listen, Naomi Watts got a very slow start as an actress. Okay.
I was gonna say that's.
Did we actually buy any blankets?
Yeah, no.
Yeah. Have some fish or something. I don't know.
Rhubarb. Okay, we have like 20 lengths of rope, so let's give her them for.
Yeah, so she can hang herself.
She's giving us the blankets? No! We're gonna die!
This ain't right!
It should be the other way around.
Cornmeal, dried bread, fish, flour, fresh fruit.
Yeah, it doesn't look like you're really wanting for any food there, Mrs. Flying Pig.
Wait, why does this lady have so many guns?
Because?
She took them off the bodies of dead soldiers? I don't know.
Let's get 19 pounds of fresh fruit. Oh, wait.
One tin of biscuits?
Yes.
Oh, wow. That's
That was. I feel like I ripped this lady off.
Yeah, who cares?
It's her own damn fault.
She ain't going to Sacramento. Alright, let's. Anyway,
we found a town. They probably have water.
Wait. This is one of the starting towns.
It is.
Canesville.
Sadie Martin's clothing Emporium.
Oh, it's that same woman from before. But in a different outfit.
So, where's the store? Water and nothing else.
Yeah.
We just got a common
banjo. Buy the banjo.
Oh, okay.
Tai, send help. It's telling me to remove the HDD cage. I don't know how to do that.
Get an axe. Screwdriver.
You have an axe? Get an axe.
I have a screwdriver.
Okay, let's get an axe. You know you could be watching the screen share, which is quicker than the stream.
I'm laying in bed.
Well,
not you. All right,
maybe I will then. I don't know.
But there should be a cage that you can put hard drives in.
Maybe
pull
we should
that
get some
out.
More blankets while we're here.
Yeah.
You know, so we don't freeze at night.
So we can trade them for, like, I don't know,
okay,
an ox.
Tai, which one would that be? The top one, the middle which one, or the bottom one?
Probably, I don't know. Why is it telling you to remove them?
So I can put the HDD in.
Yeah, get some beads. You know, boots. Beads and
boots. I have...
Not to be confused with beans.
That doesn't make
sense.
That
was a harsh lesson.
Yeah, you can't eat those.
I hope they have boots that fit someone that weighs 400 pounds.
Oh, yeah, it's telling me to remove it so I can put the thing in it facing the right direction.
Let's
buy
some checkerboards.
Yeah,
just in case we get bored.
Yes, exactly. In case we want to turn the 12-year-old into a genius.
Coffee mills?
That's the best at chess.
Have coffee mills. Playing cards. Let's buy 9 sets of playing cards.
Duffy's elixir. Buy all of the elixir.
We get one of different colored backs so no one can cheat.
Dutch ovens?
No, I've already got enough of those.
Let's buy a Dutch oven.
I was given a Dutch oven once. It wasn't nice.
Fiddles!
How about a fiddle? We need a fiddle. And some fishing pole rather than a spear. I mean, we ain't no savage. Come on.
Buy a flute. It's the closest thing to an ocarina this game has.
Crossbow Flex says to buy some dried vegetables.
Oh, yeah. Making good decisions.
Yes.
You get... Wow, they've got a lot of vegetables.
That seems a little strange.
Wait... Hey, are we buying 500 pounds of vegetables?
Yeah.
We gotta feed that 400-pound 12-year-old somehow.
Grandfather clock acquired.
Buy some ham.
We're gonna pickle all of our vegetables, aren't we?
No, don't go that ham.
That is so much ham! You aren't gonna be able to move.
What the hell is
die.
A hope chest?
200 pounds
it
of ham.
It is something... for Victorian children.
Okay.
That much I remember.
200 pounds of ham, do you mean John Travolta?
A hope chest is a chest containing household linen and clothing stored by a woman in preparation for her marriage.
Okay.
What?
Nobody's getting married here.
This says
here
ladles, comes the brat. And I thought it said ladies. It's like, wow, 13 cents for a lady, that's pretty cheap.
Yeah, well...
We're in a pretty poor part of town.
Oh boy, we can buy some slobs of lard.
Ooh, yes. Load up with
maple
lard.
Maple syrup?
Hey,
yes! Just... Get the maple syrup!
Okay. Alright, we got the Canuck on board, too.
We'll
forgot.
Get 10 16-ounce tins of maple syrup.
Yeah, you can have that all.
That's a lot of maple syrup.
Mustard,
that's good.
Oats,
we need
oil.
That. That way we can make maple bacon. You don't understand.
Yeah, let's get some onions.
Hey... Ezekiel Dinkins is 100 pounds, and he's 6'4". He's got to keep his physique somehow, and ain't right, maple bacon.
We're turning this wagon into a mobile kitchen, basically.
A mobile katamari!
I'll roll you down a hill.
Oh, rocking... We found a chair. Okay, Crow is here.
A rocking chair? Oh, that's perfect. That's perfect for me. I need to take a load.
So we're almost out of money.
Yeah, that's... We got...
And we still don't have any water.
You probably should look for the water now.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. We need cooking and eating utensils.
Oh. Yes. So we've been just eating with our fingers for an up till now?
Why did you buy 10 sets?
In case we lose them.
Or we need to trade them.
That is true. We're going to tip our wagon over every 5 minutes, and I'm going to fall out and die, so... It's only a matter of time.
We can get some more kegs of vinegar.
That's not water.
Why would we do that?
Pour that on your sprains. Water kegs! Top!
Water.
Yeah, get all of them.
Okay.
We're done. That's all.
Water acquired.
Okay, hold on, let me just check the wagon. Oops.
Oh, fuck.
What did you do?
We're overweight.
By
we're
a lot.
We're like 800 pounds overweight. Oh, you know why? It's because you bought that vinegar. The vinegar comes in 30-pound barrels.
Oh, yeah, wow. Okay.
Yes, how do you sell that vinegar?
I don't know how you sell things.
You can't. Once you buy, you can't sell. You have to dump.
Serious?
Yeah.
That's so stupid.
I think you can dump stuff. So
oh, we'll just have to get rid of it then.
Yeah, I think it's medicine.
Okay, here's what we just did. We just bought, like, 20 barrels of vinegar, which we are then going to eat just outside.
Our wagon weight is only 4,000.
Wait, what?
Only 4,000.
Okay, but it says 5,825 here. You know what? Let's just see if we can still go.
Dump PW! He's weighing us down! Yeah.
I see. So yeah, it must be all those people that we are carrying on board.
Yeah, why not move? Yeah. Oh wait, yes we are. Never mind.
What? Oh, actually. Oh, it's because of the oxes we have.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. But
okay.
The oxes, okay.
We're not carrying them on the wagon. That's good.
Now those oxen are walking.
Check the river conditions.
Okay. Speaking of oxen, or buffalo, or whatever.
Let's take the ferry.
No, I don't know what you're talking about. This guy.
Oh, look! It's the Hasidic Jew who owns the ferry. I guess.
He really should just let us play through. You know.
Let's see.
Oh, there's Jack and Jim and John and James and Jerry and Jehoshaphat and
Wild Bill.
And wow, you're pale as shit, man. Getting sun.
Listen, even back then, gingers were made fun of.
See what this guy has to trade.
Did that guy just talk about suffering and death, and then you were like, "Hey, let's trade"?
Yeah, we just didn't listen
probably
to him.
Probably. Hey, give dollars.
Him, can we well, trade him?
Well, money. Sorry. Money. Let's get some money.
Yeah, and wait, why don't we sell those vinegar kegs to him? If we can. I've got $5. Per sacks of oats.
No, we already have one. Whoa, he wants to give us 7 oxen.
Whoa, well, yeah, that's... Whoa,
dude, no.
I mean...
That's like all our winter
not
coat.
10 oxen.
10 oxen. 10... Oh, get the oxen. Get all the oxen.
No, he has $70 that he will trade to us for our 10 oxen.
Oh, okay, I see.
Oh, okay.
But he has a grandfather clock.
For 9 winter coats, no thanks.
Dude.
For all of your oxen, I'll give you this grandfather clock.
Dude, you are the worst.
Oh, no, put the money.
Gallon of milk. Keg of pickles.
Yeah, sell our pickles. We don't need them. For a rocking chair.
Yeah.
A shovel.
Have a shovel for all these pickles. Bye.
Yeah, we don't need to do any digging or anything. Or
well, we've got a spare shovel, so it doesn't really matter.
Right, okay, that's good.
Are we moving?
All right.
And then someone
yeah, we're
sits
just
on
moving
our shovel.
Very slowly.
Slow going.
But morale's still high.
Uh-oh.
Cholera.
Oh, you're
going to
die.
Last is cholera.
You're right. Going to die.
What are we going to do? What are we going to do? Like spreads like wildfire. Oh, my God. That's not good.
This dude is such a pessimist.
Laudanum? We have to remember to boil any water. Boil any water before drinking it. Okay.
Well, that's why Blastinus has cholera, because you didn't do that.
You can actually, like, press this guide button, and it'll give you, like, advice and stuff.
Okay.
What the hell?
Yeah, wow, this is really exciting.
What's
okay, so what?
Oh, that's party health. Yeah.
Oh, I'm glad our poo is doing good.
Nice.
Whoa!
Fair. Cold, what? Withered skin.
Look at all that!
Wow, he's doing bad.
Oh, click on Blastinus again.
Oh, well then.
Shit, he's got.
Jeez, he's.
I'm going out the attic and the basement.
And so, he's yeah, still doing fair.
Sudden severe diarrhea and vomiting.
Somehow that constitutes fair.
Yeah.
Maybe administer laudanum.
Yeah, just so he shuts up for a while.
This who has cholera?
Oh,
laudanum.
God, no.
Our poo has cholera in it.
I blame Dinkins.
Uh-oh.
Hey, I'm in perfect health, man.
We've had
exactly, that's why I blame you. You're taking all my good health.
Nice.
I'm not doing any such thing. You were born sickly, you'll die sickly.
Oh, no. This river looks like it's going to be a problem.
Throw Blastinus in the river.
Let's take the ferry.
This river seems pretty tranquil, which means if you go through it, it'll kill you all.
If you go through it, sharks come up and eat you somehow.
You know, we're going really fast to start with.
Okay, it looks like... All right.
Well, you're
like
kind of weighed down by pickles.
So, I'm good right now, and...
Okay, you've
recovered from cholera. Good.
Yeah,
we're all good.
Oh, false alarm. Oh, sprained elbow. Now you sprained your elbow?
Obviously, you should apply alcohol to the sprain.
What's going on? Anger the man's beard? I don't understand.
Repair the...
try to repair it.
It's Jake Jacobs.
Okay. Unable to repair it, and he had to replace from supplies. All right, whatever.
Excuse me?
Fire. Oh my God, we're in Canada!
Excuse me?
I was about to say, have we reached California already?
Should we wait for
the
fire to stop?
The elements are conspiring to destroy us.
Way around.
No, this is a prairie fire. We're about around where I am.
Well,
why is there no option to go around the fire?
There isn't.
Yeah, I know, right?
That would be the
usual right through the fire.
It is time to go through the fire and flames.
Okay.
Shut up, Ty.
I say to
Tommy.
You just went right
aloe.
The fire.
Use aloe.
Aloe. Aloe. Aloe. Aloe.
Aloe vera.
Aloe. Aloe.
Aloe. Aloe.
I can't believe that. Continue as usual, literally had you drive through fire. Oh my god!
He's wait, bad. Look at his health.
Wait, click on me. What does it say?
Pain reddening.
In my pants or where?
Aloe is an ointment, right?
Yeah.
Right, yeah. Especially
maybe
burns.
We should have cleaned the wound first.
Oh, right. Yeah, hurts. Wow. All right, let's do that then. I hope he doesn't. Thick dust. Oh, no.
By the way, crossbow flex had the right idea.
Wagon racing?
I don't know. What's going on here? Why are there all these wagons? God.
Rolling coal on us.
Let's just continue.
We gotta kill them and steal their stuff.
I just want to say that I'm going to die because you didn't put antiseptic on my wounds.
Yeah, you're doing pretty bad.
Right, we should rest here. See if these Native Americans have any. I don't want to trade. What? Excuse me? That's not the right answer there, flying dog.
The things that we get from the white travelers don't make up for all that we lose.
Oh my god, I really am.
Wow, that's like, fucking dark.
I really am Captain Walker too. I'm getting burned. I'm getting sick.
You know what we can give them? How about we give them a, you know, nice old 12 gauge of lead right in their skulls? That's what I say.
No, we're here to save the civilians. We can't shoot them.
Ungrateful bastards.
That's the thing. If I really were Walker, I'd kill all the Indians and then be like, no, I wanted to save the Indians.
Raining and thunder and something terrible. Who are you,
the
Randall?
The environment really hates us.
It really
does.
Okay,
let's wait for the wrath of God to...
Wait for the thunderstorm to end. Get hit by lightning anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, look, you're feeling okay.
You're recovering from the burns. That's good. Good.
Wild I'm actually fruit. Hallucinating right now. I'm just hallucinating that I'm good.
Let's gather some fruit. 6 pounds of fresh fruit. We're doing
hey,
well.
Hey, nice. Oh, yeah, you're recovering from your burns. Yeah, cholera. I got cholera. Now, God must have... I don't know. I got to keep praying more. All right. Do unto others what? If you have all right, well, yeah,
considering
don't...
leaving you behind, but okay. Thanks, lady.
Thanks for the advice, fucker.
All right, kill that lady next time you see her.
What?
Just rip her head off. The only thing we
can do is rest. Seeing
well,
the elephant now?
Well, what?
What the hell is he talking about?
Does he worship elephants?
Is he a Hindu?
I don't... Somebody please explain this.
The great father Ganesha, he has told me the cholera will pass.
He that famous fever plant, or whatever.
Say again?
Alright. Just give me some laudanum. Laudanum, that'll do it.
Okay, morphine.
That'll do
there
the
you
trick.
Go.
Yeah.
Yeah, woo!
Just stick it right in the brain. Oh my god!
What? Like, what god did we anger?
All of them!
The only
god. Trail. Everything is against us.
Are we riding on an Indian trail or something?
We're on an Indian burial ground, actually.
Hey, Fatso, why don't you get an umbrella? Cover us.
Why does Boo have a mustache?
That's quitter talk, fucker.
Yeah, you know what?
Wait.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Oh, it's cause we're in summer now. We're in summer. All these storms will just keep hitting us.
Summer rains. You can never predict them.
So let's
right.
Just continue.
Well, Independence
it's
Day.
It's Independence Day! Yay!
Celebrate.
Everybody has cholera.
Celebrate yeah, good
I,
times.
I
come
you,
on.
If you hit the celebrate button, if you had a chance of blowing off your fingers.
Oh my god.
I don't think we have any fireworks. I mean.
Oh, we didn't. We should have bought a gun. Oh.
Flooded trail. Oh,
lost Fingat.
Let's fall through the water. Hey,
no,
that
don't
worked.
Ford.
Oh, good work.
Hey, look, deer. If I eat
oh,
them,
no.
Maybe my cholera will go away.
See if we can repair it. Uh-oh.
The ghost.
How? I wish it told you how they broke their arm.
Set the bone and apply splint.
I like just...
Unfortunate deer-related accident. We
yeah.
Japan now.
Exercise the broken bone.
Yeah, I'll exercise it. Does it feel good now?
He was trying to sit on his arm to give himself a handy, but it he wanted to give himself a stranger, but he sat on it too long.
The
Loop River.
As we know, Novel is very good at sitting on things and breaking them.
I will fucking end you.
Let's float. Uh-oh.
Alright.
God damn it.
You lost stuff. He's a elixir.
Good. It was probably the thing that gave me cholera in the first place.
It will cure your ills, my friend. All of them.
All it did was make my bowels irregular.
Well, you're not regular anymore.
Good thing I had to wipe my ass with your face, or else I never would have felt good.
Why is the trail so muddy?
What are we doing now? Extreme
heat. Man. Maybe we should slow down.
Yeah, slow down a little.
Slow down. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal.
What pedal are you talking about?
Mormon Island.
No, we gotta get out of here.
This Mormon Island is a trap.
We can't stop here.
Oh, you fucker, I was gonna say that.
Man, all their wagons and their wives, like their 15 wives, are coughing up all this dust. Or we gotta kill them. They're heretics. They ain't like the true religion.
I'm very glad you are pro Second Amendment in this.
They aren't like the true religion, Shintoism.
What kind of far-eyed Eastern?
Oh my god, this lady's got the fucking creepiest stare.
She does. She's staring into your soul.
She looks like she's ready to give this dust storm a right hook to the jaw.
She's actually Captain Walker.
We can't see anything in this storm! We should listen to Carol Channing.
We gotta keep going!
What?
There's a thunderstorm. I told you about the thunderstorm.
Oh, that's actually a really good Carol Channing.
Do you like it? That's pretty good.
Let's wait for... I'm causing all the thunderstorms.
Alright, let's keep going.
By the way, there's deep sand.
It's an extreme heat thunderstorm.
It's great. Great.
Let's continue.
Alright, there's a cat over there.
So, who's gonna get heat stroke first?
Me. I volunteer.
Good.
Well, I don't think that's how it works.
Baby Dinkins weighs 400 pounds.
No,
you're not the baby. You were the. That's right.
Stupid idiot.
That's right. I was thinking. Sorry, I forgot.
You better rip your head off for that.
Holy shit! There's so much fruit.
Well, yeah, that should.
It's all poisonous. Oregon Trail hates you.
It's true.
When did we become Etrian Odyssey?
Oh, for God's sake!
It's fine. We've got a spare tire.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're a bunch of doctors, but when it comes to wood and shit, we don't know nothing.
The wood doctor.
Do we have borders?
No, we are in fact doctors who do not have borders. That's what you wanted me to say.
Now, there's probably an Indian ambush up ahead.
Oh my god, she's like bathed in ghost light.
The ghost
she's
of,
spoopy.
The ghost
shouldn't
of trail.
Trust her.
Oh no, come on.
That's like the least like threatening like thing.
Well, wait,
to happen.
They can carry.
Everyone's
malaria.
Got malaria.
They can carry malaria, man. That's
we should rest here a while.
Yeah, rest here with all the mosquitoes.
Yeah, let's just continue through the mosquitoes.
Yeah, just get.
Oh,
through.
Look at the deer.
Yeah, they're kissing.
Oh, it's a dick dick. Faye and I were
You're
talking
a dick
about.
Dick.
We were talking about dick dicks earlier. They're really cute.
We're always talking about dick dicks.
That don't sound
should rest.
Rest here. Hey, it's August 17th. That's my birthday.
Hey, it's almost my birthday, too.
Yay!
Birthday stream!
At least we don't have to, ward off. We don't have to swat away mosquitoes on our birthdays. That would kind of suck.
That is true.
And storms.
So, what song is playing right now?
Darude, Sandstorm.
Heh.
Ooh.
Yes, that was the joke. Anyway,
oh, yeah, let's salvage it.
It's actually I was wrong. It's Sarud Duststorm. Sorry.
No one has collar anymore.
Right click, block this person and remove them from contacts.
No, who is feeling good?
Okay, yeah. Well, we're pretty healthy.
Feeling good, feeling fine. Must be the whiskey.
Yeah, it must be all the whiskey.
It's always the whiskey.
Cedar Bluffs.
Don't need to rest.
Watch out for owls.
See who's around. Just out of curiosity.
Oh,
who's
hey, man.
This?
Talk to this person.
You
know I've been trapping
and trading in these. Well, that's great. Do you have any? Can we trade with him or anything?
Thunderation.
Last year, young grizzly invited itself to breakfast.
Biscuits, borax, brandy, butter, dollars.
Dollars.
Let me get some money. That might be
you
good.
Won't need any money in the mountains, right?
Vampire, yeah, no, right?
Pickaxe, pickles, ox yokes. Oh, spare ox yokes.
Well, we gotta get his pickles.
Yeah, get spare ox yokes, actually. That would be really useful.
How the fuck am I supposed to know where to plug any of this in?
Actually, no, not the ox yokes. No, the wheels keep breaking, but I don't know if he has
building that. Computer is not hard. All the pieces only fit in one spot.
What is this computer of which you speak?
I have no idea.
Why
must be
using
some,
this mule?
Must be some Satan talk or something. I don't know.
I'm guessing the mule was probably carrying some of our stuff.
Yeah.
Thanks, Satan.
Yeah, no problem.
Pickles.
Yeah, well, pickles for bullets. Yeah, what a great trade.
Deck of playing cards.
One deck of playing cards. Get it.
Okay. All right, yeah, well. You know, I do actually... Oh, who are you? Huh?
Hi, friend.
Did you just change to a woman or something? Least as fine, as one fine day, ain't it? Right now, hereabouts? I don't know nothing about birds.
The person on my Steam friends list is now playing Binding of Isaac Rebirth.
Be warned. That's very important.
That's another game that copiously features poo.
Money. Copiously feature you!
Oh.
It's also another game that features Ipecac.
Would you like some aloe for that burn?
Apply aloe to the burn.
He's got $80 for 4 sets of clothing.
9 oxen, 10 oxen.
Oh,
nine
that's his
coats, 10 oxen.
Yeah, all I guess she all she really like... cares about.
Okay.
Well, fine. Alright, see you later.
Howdy, okay.
Right. Yeah, just yeah, that's enough. Yeah, let's
assholes.
Keep
going. I'm out.
Woo. Rip. All right, let's keep going.
Rip in peace.
So we're going up the North Platte River.
Oh, another one.
Does anyone know where we are right now?
You know, this isn't a very good sign if there are all these abandoned wagons here.
You know, that's true, actually.
It's
just people who quit.
Yeah, well, that's the thing. Like sometimes
quit or died. We're not sure yet.
Sometimes when you quit out of Oregon Trail, your items and equipment like go to another player's game. So like actually, we just found a vagrant wagon. It was very rare. We got very lucky.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I mean those hobos put on a really good show.
Yeah, absolutely.
Dust storm
again. Oh my god.
Carry on.
That's awful.
This is going too well. I'm waiting. Yeah, there we go.
Extreme heat. All right.
Oh, it is 96.
Yeah, it's 96 degrees. That's pretty high. Let's slow down a bit, maybe.
Yeah. Yeah, animals are exhausted.
Yes, pedal.
Yeah, we got to slow.
Well, obviously, we should make them go faster.
Beep. Rest for a couple days.
Yeah.
All right, that's good. All right. I mean, how much water do we have? Yeah, we...
I mean, are we in any particular hurry to get to Oregon?
Oh my god, Chimney Rock! Yes. I remember Chimney Rock from our last stream. Oh my god.
Yeah?
I actually do. We are like on the other side of the rock, going a different route to a different place now.
Yay.
Oh my god, the world is interconnected.
I wonder why.
See, Jacob, we have eggs. We have 3
Yay.
Eggs.
Yay! I'm glad we have egg, Faye. I'm very happy with that.
I'm gonna shoot you if you keep talking about eggs or pickles, man. It's interrupting my daily prayer sessions.
I can't find our water.
Dear Lord, I wish we had something else to eat besides eggs and pickles.
I saw this 8-ounce bottle of witch hazel at the corner of my eye, and I seriously thought it said 8 ounces of witch hats, and now I'm just picturing us all in this wagon wearing witch hats.
Hell yeah.
You mean you're not wearing a witch hat?
Well, I'd have to burn you for heresy if you wore a witch hat, but, you know.
Well, we also have one regular hat to share between us.
Yeah, that's
yeah, that's good. It's a really stretched-out sombrero we all can wear at the same time.
It's just got a really wide brim. It gives the whole wagon shade.
I got it from Juan, the Mexican giant.
Still got lots of James Fever powder to go around.
Good.
We also have a really, really tiny sombrero that only fits on your finger.
Got that from Little Juan.
We still have our Dutch oven.
Juanito.
So we still have 7 kegs of water. That's good.
Yeah, that's great. All right,
we're not dead yet.
I'm glad that it counts our wagon in our inventory.
Yeah, we have it. We put it in my pocket somewhere.
The bottomless box contains
our
wagon. Aw.
Kill him! Get their fur!
Hey guys.
What?
Hey guys.
What?
What does the fox say?
Fuck you!
It makes high-pitched yelping noises and smells.
Hey, just like a French-Canadian, huh?
Oh, hey, yeah. There's a ferry. Let's take the ferry.
That's Québécois.
Well, you didn't even check the conditions.
Fort John. Yeah, we'll
just... Ooh. Visit the fort. See. Visit the fort.
Maybe some of my Mexican comrades are here.
That guy looks lost.
Yeah, no Mexicans here, damn it. You know, I fought during the revolution. The Mexican Revolution. It was pretty fun.
Is this like some kind of mixture of Oregon Trail and like Red Dead Redemption? Like,
yes.
It's certainly what it's turning into.
So how many miles do we have to traverse in total in order to actually get to Oregon?
I don't know.
I mean, I know we're not actually going to Oregon this time, but...
It's like 30,000 gallons, I think. I think that's how many.
30,000 gallons to Oregon?
Yeah.
Oh, whoops, I'm sorry. The Mexican Revolution doesn't take place till about 60, 70 years from now, so... I've
Good job, idiot.
That zombie game mode for Red Dead Redemption.
Yeah, yes. Undead Nightmare, yes.
Oh, apparently we're actually in Colorado or perhaps Wyoming.
So, I meant the War of Independence. That's what I meant.
Oregon Trail 2 Undead Nightmare would just be Oregon Trail.
Hey, let's get an anvil.
Think about it.
Anvil so I can smash your head
in. Wait, Faye, that's almost all of our money.
Yeah, wait. Yeah, well, we got...
Yeah, but we need spare wheels.
Oh, man.
Buy less wheels, but at least one more tongue.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I meant the Mexican War of Independence. That's what I meant.
I'm glad that we have a pickaxe so that we can cleave in the heads of anybody who dares oppose us.
Exactly, right? I was there with Hidalgo. He was a good guy.
Why is this place called Register Cliff?
Does anybody have their product code ready? I forgot mine at home. We need to go back so I can get my product key.
I remember the Register Cliff. I think we had a lot of overturned wagon events here.
That was around here, I think. I remember that. That was in this general area, I think.
We're about to cross the Rocky Mountains.
Yeah, that's where everything's
gonna go really well.
Oh, God.
Have fun with that.
Oh, God, hey, by the way, guys. We're going to be crossing the Rockies in winter.
That's what I was about to say.
Whose idea was this?
Not mine. It was not C. Jacobs' idea. He's not here.
What's
bear?
Up?
Shoot the bear.
Bear. Oh. Bear.
Punch bear? The bear.
Kill that bear.
Hey, there's a natural bridge over
recruit
there.
Recruit that bear into your guild.
Drop a balloon to the bear.
It's the bear, Jew.
let's Fulton the bear.
Oh, Chaos Argate is here now.
Give the bear an RKO.
Hi. We should Fulton the bear and take it back to Mother Conestoga.
Yes, and then we will have Bear Island.
Exactly.
Okay, we found a Mormon trading post.
This will be our new revolution.
Let's kill them all.
Outer Ursine.
Kill the Mormons?
I'm off of that.
Hey, how many wives you got there, Jericho? 1,500?
Well, I don't think he's selling any, that. So...
That's a lot of wives.
Yeah, he's a player.
Yeah, let's get some more bacon.
We'll make diamonds from C. Jacobs' ashes.
Hey, 420.
That's the weak number.
That's one of them funny numbers.
Yeah, with that amount, we'll be eating bacon every day.
We got a lot of that fever powder to go around, if you know what I mean.
Oh, God, there's so many people here. Everybody's talking.
Hey, don't touch my fever powder. That's mine.
How many people are here now?
I don't know, but Chaos Agate, we're going through the Rocky Mountains in the winter because we're idiots.
There's seven people here now.
Just come up north to Canada. It'll be even more fun. Trust me.
Why did you go in the winter?
We didn't.
Decisions were made.
It was spring when we left, and then the trail got muddy for like 500 miles.
It was spring when we left, and then suddenly we had like wildfires and thunderstorms everywhere.
That's because it turned summer. It was during June and July that all that
and hail.
Guys, let's go through the devil's gate.
And ghost cows.
What could possibly go wrong?
I see it.
If it's any consolation,
I go through her devil's gate, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. If it's any consolation, once we get past the Rockies, then we've only got another state or two to go in order to reach our destination.
Like I'd split her rock, if you know what I'm saying.
What are you? I don't know anything.
Oh, quicksand.
Awesome.
Oh, dear.
Wait, let's just wait a couple thousand years for
the weakest animal up front.
Who's this guy with the guitar? Is he singing a... Is this Bob Dylan singing a ballad to us?
He looks like the guy from The Office.
He, like, winks when he talks.
Like, let's put our weak animals up front. Like, that'll help, something. Right?
Yeah, sure.
There's no way that could go wrong.
Let's slow down, I think. That's probably...
Gas.
You gotta make the morning last.
I'm gonna throw my Bible on that quicksand, and by a miracle of God, it ain't gonna do nothing.
Two and one half. Let's ford.
I think ford the river. Let's try it.
Yeah, we can do it.
Hey! Oh, God, yeah!
More dust storms. Oh, sorry, I sneezed again. I'm 100 years old by now. Actually, no, I'm still 35.
Okay.
Ice spring slough.
It's actually pronounced slow, like sumo.
Oh, God.
So I guess we just take the tunnel through the Rocky Mountains that doesn't exist in this era?
Yeah, are we going to go through the Ornstein Mountains? Oh, this is the Ornstein Mountains. This is the hardest boss of Oregon Trail.
Rocky Ridge, hills conditions. Yeah, it's a big old hill. It's got a grade to it.
Let's use rope.
There are rocks on it.
Try to summon more oxen. Summon more oxen!
You tip the wagon. Oh. Well, it's...
Oh, no.
That's a lot of brandy you lost.
We lost our brandy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, good.
And so it begins.
Internal injuries. Well, let's put some laudanum on that.
Let's put some laudanum.
Yeah, just give him an IV of laudanum. There we go.
Double team and continue one. Yes, we did it.
Bad cold. Oh, poor baby. You want a handkerchief or something?
No, but it's a bad cold.
Get him some olive oil.
Put the olive oil directly on his nose. Yeah, remember the autumn storms?
Zeus is so mad at you right now.
You should have.
Well, we did spend a while talking about his dick the other day.
Oh, strangers.
Uh-oh. We should approach them. We gotta be friendly. Danger.
No, they're Mormons. I bet they're...
They ran away.
Yeah, they're Mormons.
We're being watched by Slender Man, actually, so we probably should keep going.
Slender Man.
What is the hardest fucking part of building this computer? Figuring out where the fucking wires go.
Board.
Read the manual.
Yeah. RTFM, man. Pacific Springs. Oh yeah, keep going.
I'm disappointed that it doesn't ask you to ford the Pacific Springs, and it's like 7 inches deep.
Ford the Pacific Ocean. Oh.
Do it. I dare
Parting
you.
Of the ways. Well, that's ominous. Keep going.
Yeah, use your black crystal.
These are the Rocky Mountains. Haystack
Ooh,
Butt.
We're going Haystack. To Salt Lake Valley.
It's pronounced Butte, actually.
Nah, it's Butt.
It's Butte.
It's a Butt.
Yeah, that's just how Geoffrey Chaucer used to spell Butt.
Haystack Butt.
And then the knight went his way upon his butt. I mean, ass.
2.5
Fourth
feet.
River.
Yeah.
Green River. It's green with cholera. Oh, okay, we're good. And then we... Oh.
Wait, why didn't we have to stop at Brindley
Pass? We're coming up to Utah. We're going to the Mormons' home base soon.
You guys, we don't have any water.
What?
Morale
is slipping and we don't have any water.
Uh-oh.
Drop a cardboard box on someone.
Get some water.
Ooh, 6.5 feet, we're going to have to float.
Oh, man.
Cardboard box.
We can't stop now.
Okay.
Straight
okay.
cold.
Excuse me.
Bless you.
Thank you. I didn't have time to hit my mute button. Sorry.
Oh, we found a big hill.
Oh, God.
Why would you anchor your wagon?
We're standing on top of Guinevere's
chest. Throw the wagon down the hill.
I'll pick it up.
Oh, we're going downhill. Okay.
Yeah.
Lock the wheels.
Lock the wheels. Let's go. God damn it!
Fuck.
You lost not the Duffy's elixir.
You lost my Epsom salts. How could you? I was using that for sniffing. I mean,
I'm pretty sure.
There we go.
My bath, Smith. Oh yeah, get
oh
some water.
Oh my goodness!
Here.
Look at this guy.
Holy shit! Oh my God! This guy's my favorite.
Did we find a JoJo? Look at the size of my gun.
He is kind of doing a JoJo pose.
Oh, he's got a peg leg. Look.
He's got a peg leg because it's what helps him use his stand.
What a god.
Why isn't he behind the counter?
Because he has to show off his
leg.
Oh,
god damn it.
No, he doesn't have to show off his leg.
So, we only have $166, so we probably should be careful what we buy from
this guy. Yeah, we need to get water. Does this guy sell water?
No.
He does not sell water.
We should buy a pickaxe and kill him so that we can get everything in the store.
How does he not sell water? Are you kidding me?
If you kill this guy, he drops the Uchi katana. It's a really good katana for the early game.
Oh, we don't have any pickles. We should get some more pickles.
Oh yeah, let's get
food. Oh yeah, no, that'll really help with all the water we're missing. Yeah, more salt. Awesome.
Okay, let's go.
Here, take these potato chips.
Whoa, did we just teleport?
No.
Did we just find a warp whistle?
No, we've... Soda Spring. Oh, man. Soda. I love sarsaparillas. Oh, low morale.
Soda Springs. So we're in a Mario game now.
Wait.
Unfortunately, Soda Springs only has Diet Coke.
Oh.
Damn.
No Coke Zero? What the hell is it?
Well, that's the thing. That's the thing, right? If you go just a bit south, you'll get to Is Pepsi Okay Springs? And that place is much...
Other direction, dude. South is Coke Country.
Oh, that's right.
Now we're in like Utah now. I don't know what the hell they drink there.
Oh shit!
This lady has a gun.
It's a Dalgo.
My Mexican friend. Into this pot.
Como estás, Hidalgo?
You talk to the lady with the gun.
Okay, let's talk to the lady with the gun.
You think the blacksmith has any water?
He'd better. How else does he cool his forgeries and all that?
Right now, what's she saying?
We're like 2,000 miles along, and this lady's like, people like to trade out on the trail. Like,
did
really?
You know that? Did you know that?
No, hang on a second. She's gonna trade her axe for underwear.
What?
Yes.
I only have one pair.
This woman, like, look at this woman's face. She looks like she's holding a fart.
It's Carol Channing, but in a different disguise.
This woman hasn't shit in like 3 weeks.
I haven't eaten anything.
She has the opposite of dysentery.
Oh, look at that. Look at Friar Tuck over there.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh man, that, you can buy cheese by the pound?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I don't want that. I want water.
Obviously, we should buy 16 pairs of boots.
Ooh, go ham.
We're gonna need the boots.
Why do we still not have any water? How have we made it this far?
I just drank the blood of the Mormons I killed.
That's really rude. You shouldn't do that.
Eh, fuck him.
I wonder if we're getting hit by lightning. There's this guy named
30 pounds of pemmican.
There's this guy named Romney or something or other.
This guy's got quite a few pickles.
There's this guy named like Jeremiah Romney. I don't know what his deal was, but he kept looking at me. He was like, "I want your vote for the mayoral election." I'm like, "What? Get real. No one's gonna elect you."
So no water jugs, but look at all that whiskey he has.
Well, that's
I think that's actually what we're existing on right now.
What, okay. Pickles?
We need some more beverages then.
Whiskey. We're playing Dwarf Fortress where we drink booze instead of water.
Look at the butts.
Why don't we get? Can't we get like river water and boil it or something? I mean, wouldn't that be good?
Crossbow flex pickles are delicious. Is how.
That's how you get dysentery.
Well, boil. I mean, if you boil it,
the river appears to be frozen. Okay.
That's one good thing about it being winter.
Oh, it's going to capsize.
Okay, no.
We don't have to afford the wizard. Oh my god! It's so cold, and it's just November still. Jeez. It's 19 degrees out.
Wait, this is California Trail. Where the fuck are we right now?
I don't know. We're like in like Montana now or something.
Someone get a map.
Is there a map?
Wait, what?
So
this is
Snake,
the dumbest trail.
Snake River. Let me check up where Snake River is.
Yeah, City of Rocks. Oh wow, great civilization you built here, Mormons. I don't trust you.
Oh no, we're coming to Mormon country.
We're still in Utah.
Oh,
let's see. The Snake River is a major river of the Great Pacific Northwest. It's Great Tributary of the Columbia River.
We're getting close to the Great Lake.
Oh, no.
Rising in western Wyoming, the river flows to the Snake River Plain of southern Idaho, then through the rugged Hells Canyon area via northeastern Oregon and the rolling...
This ain't good. Uh-oh. Lost point.
This is where the stream ends, huh?
You lost more salt.
Oh,
good
God.
Job.
Damn it.
God. We need that salt. We need to be the salt lords when we get there.
No, we need the salt in order to unfreeze the roads. Jeez. Or the what? You know, the
different kind of salt.
There we go. We did it.
We
another mountain pass. Or...
I need a new Vita charging cable.
Let's anchor the wagon and continue. There we
that's
go.
That fox in the corner is like,
do you have any... Oh, it worked, I think. You have no meat.
No meat. It's snowing. Low
we're living off of vegetables.
Yeah, this ain't good.
We should probably
hunt. Go hunting. Go hunt. We haven't hunted at all.
I don't think, have we? Yeah, that's because I'm shit at it.
Oh my god.
Go for it. Let's do the American thing and shoot something.
Keep shooting. What are you doing?
You have to reload after every one. The game makes you.
Oh.
I'm glad we are on an eternal plane of ice. Or clouds, I guess. I can't decide.
Now it's... Shoot the damn birds.
I think we're at Ash Lake right now, and like we're at the bottom of the world.
Yeah,
yeah,
Utah.
There's like nothing here.
Have to agree with Dinkins. Please kill the Canadian geese.
Shoot the everlasting dragon's tail. He doesn't mind. It's free meat.
Hey, just shoot some. Hey, look, a rabbit. Kill it.
What?
Good.
That was so sad.
Who cares?
Hey, look,
it's
a
meat.
Rabbit. Kill it.
You know, if Ezekiel were using the gun, we'd be feasting like kings
hey,
right now, but...
You missed.
No, that rabbit dodged it. Shit. Oh, this rabbit's better than I thought.
The rabbit has access to bullet time.
Hey!
you keep on kind of shooting underneath the rabbit. You gotta kind of wait till it stops hopping.
Oh,
my God.
Sometimes VATS misses, you know? You gotta, like... In the
yeah,
new Fallout,
no, we're not,
it only
not
slows
using
down.
VATS. There's no way. I mean... We have like a 2-for-100
shot
accuracy here.
Faye actually has one gun skill, just one. She's not even like up.
Yeah, she's like, oh, oh, good, good. All
yeah,
right,
we killed two bunnies. This will last us the rest of the trip.
Yeah,
Faye put all of her points into lock picking.
Yeah, man, all those doors we need to open on the trail.
Listen, with Faye's help, we will never get locked out of the wagon.
Well, no good.
The wagon that doesn't have a door.
Yeah,
it has a flap. Okay.
Oh,
oh you got
that.
A bird.
You got
fuck
a bird.
Good. All right. Now you get.
Bird.
Now you're getting into it.
Crossbow Flex says the rabbit is a stand user. It can only be killed by another stand user. And unfortunately, Faye, we can't kill the rabbit with guns.
Oh, that one just grazed him. That was so stupid.
It's too bad we're not hollow.
You're slowly getting stuck in your southern accent.
Oh, I know, right? Isn't it great?
That rabbit has an enemy stand.
19 pounds a game. Okay.
We have some meat.
Alright, well that's yeah. Alright.
I think that headshots do in fact matter in this mini game.
Well, yeah, aim for the head then.
Why?
Go for the eyes. No meat. We lost all our meat again.
That was
wow.
Fast.
God damn it.
Yeah.
You got 19 pounds.
Alright, can we maybe go hunting again soon?
Merry Christmas!
Yeah!
Yay!
Here's our gift, yep. A broken yoke!
Happy Boxing Day!
Oh, we're fucked.
Would it be normal to have cables that are not plugged into things?
Yes.
Wait,
gunpowder,
okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This guy,
your power supply should have extra cables, yes.
So, like, the, I am assuming that it would be the SAT whatever cables?
Dude, all right, we should go hunting again.
Your SATA should plug into the hard drive in the motherboard, and that's it.
All right, hunting we will go.
Oh.
No gunpowder.
You're out of gunpowder.
What?
You
the SATA power way. Cables, yes, you'll have extra of those.
Do we
SATA
only have
has
two
cables, a data cable and a power cable.
I guess we
okay,
only
so
have two.
The power cables, I have two of those.
Whoa, wait a second, guys. I didn't know this was fucking computer troubleshooting trail 2.
Yeah, I know, right?
What do you mean? That's like one of
the
hardest parts of the trail.
Cables.
Quickly warm the affected area.
Yeah, that sounds great, yeah. We're just gonna hold
Indian
a
tour.
Yeah. Indian.
Like, this looks like the cover of some kind of cow-based erotica.
Oh god, no.
So, you see, the blizzard is inciting the cows to fight.
What are you talking about? It doesn't look like- what?
I was assaulted by a ghost cow.
Dot.
And
I know
some weird things.
I know my Harlequin romances. I don't think any of them were inspired by the Oregon Trail cows.
You guys, we've got no meat. You should probably check how much food we have in general.
Yeah,
that would be a really good idea.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure everybody's like feeling okay.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Oh wait, we've got fruit and veg.
We don't have any gunpowder. We need to trade for some more gunpowder or food, hopefully. Who are you? Like, oh yeah, I'm
someone who doesn't have gunpowder.
Wait, get that Duffy's elixir.
No, that's not food.
three water kegs. Oh no. Right.
She wants our water kegs.
Yeah, for boots.
Oh, it's the guitar guy again. Damn it. Yeah, of course he would have.
That guy looks so out of place.
He does. It's just like, oh.
No, give him our eating utensils.
Just traded an ox for gunpowder.
We can eat with our hands.
Well, all right. Make these shots count.
Now that you're one ox short.
Make them count.
Yeah.
Ace.
There you go.
Good shot.
Guys. I just want to ask, I'm uploading a video right now. Is my voice getting all shitty and skippy?
No.
Sometimes.
Not particularly? Okay.
Oh, aren't you hosting the call?
I am hosting the call. I'm also uploading a video.
Yeah, good job.
Maybe you shouldn't do both of those things.
I need to upload it right now, damn it.
Why?
I need to uphold my Let's Play Superstardom.
Oh, fuck.
Go to the library and upload it.
Yeah, some people here can finish their LPs.
I'm working on it, damn it!
Yeah,
I am physically in the process of working on being able to finish.
He wasn't talking about you, right?
I finished every LP I've started except for three of them.
I'm talking about Prince of Persia, okay?
Nice.
Oh well,
Crow is actually here, so obviously
I thought Crow was here.
I'm pretty sure we lost the grandfather clock.
No, yeah, I thought Crow was in stream or something.
No,
wait, we lost the grandfather clock.
Yeah.
No?
Mr. Vile requests
my joke falls on deaf ears.
Faye, Mr. Vile requests that when we inevitably fail, pause on the results screen.
Okay.
So, just hang out on the results screen when we inevitably fail.
Okay. Alright.
How do you fail at shooting?
Listen, it's easier than it seems.
Well, I mean, she's been shooting them pretty well. I mean, so this should help.
Yeah,
that is true.
Considering there is literally a random chance of you not hitting them.
Oh,
she's
really?
Doing pretty good.
Okay.
Yeah, that's why the shots miss.
You carry back 1 pound of meat. Okay, pause here.
No, 33 pounds of game.
If you continue to hunt, your game will become scarce. Gee, I wonder why.
They'll start charging for DLC.
If you want to pay more,
two cables here.
Okay.
That are connected to the fan that came. Right. The fan built into the
Shoshone Mountains.
Try to fix it.
Yeah, Shoshone.
Damn,
no.
Take some pictures, and we'll go over it in the mumble after.
Winter coat. Damn it. We only have two winter coats.
Sure.
Yeah.
No
yeah.
wonder.
Playing cards. Who cares about the playing cards?
Wait, how?
Because I knocked you out last night. You wouldn't stop looking at me funny.
I was headbanging really hard to that one guy's banjo.
Yeah, where are we in Nevada?
You guys discuss
keep
that.
Keep him very active. He'll be okay.
I realized that I forgot to take my medication. Be right back.
Oh, I'm fine with that.
You mean your laudanum?
Are
we going to California or something? Like, why are we in Nevada?
We'll just sit here and hang out while I'm just sitting here with a fucking concussion.
I'll read you.
Stay awake, Jacob. Stay awake, man.
Eat me
don't go to sleep.
Jacob, wait. I'll read you some Bible verses. That'll get you back on your feet. Here we go.
Just right, like it always did back then.
Oh, yeah.
Just throw some laudanum on his head.
The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run to it and are safe and drink lots of laudanum. That's not right. Okay. fear. Isaiah 41:10.
We should have traded for the Duffy's elixir.
We should
that's
have.
A problem.
That would have saved us.
Yeah, that's right. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I'm your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Yeah, that's
a
good
river.
One. I like that one. Yeah, for that river.
I have a concussion, so I'm hallucinating right now. None of this is actually happening.
Wait a minute, hold on. Pretty soon,
I'm going to have to make a choice on whether or not to kill Poorly Written or Blastinus, and I'll have to, pick one. But neither choice is the right choice.
Hey,
That's why you're shooting to the air, right?
Exactly. And then Dinkins will be like, y'all picked incorrectly, Walker.
And then I'll kill you. Anyway, Psalm 121. I call on the Lord of my distress and he answers me. All right, that's a good
one. Why are you reading this shit? It's not
to heal you. It'll help you.
No.
It's tied you over even though you're unconscious.
What are we on? Space Station 13?
I remember when I accidentally joined the Viking cult on Space Station 13.
How the fuck do you accidentally join a cult?
I had no idea what I was doing. I walked into the chapel. I became a Viking.
The first time most people Sorry, go ahead.
A demon got summoned. A demon spider. I guess Viking priest beat the hell out of the spider, but was slowly dying of the poison. I was sitting there trying to resuscitate him. Then the med team came by, pulled his dead body away, and I stood there dumbfounded, and then a traitor came in and killed everyone with a laser chainsaw.
The first time most people...
Well, then, stupid.
Honestly, see, Jacobs, okay, the first time most people play Space Station 13, the first thing they do is beat themselves to death with their own shoes.
Nice! I wouldn't do anything else. I'd quit after that.
I was exhausted. All right. Can we,
We're resting.
Let's rest a bit.
That'd be a high point for me.
Yeah, don't rest too long.
You're seriously going through Nevada and into California.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to Oregon.
No, we're going to Sacramento because of the gold.
You start in Oregon. That's why it's the Oregon Trail.
That's not true at all. That's not.
How do you manage?
Sprained ankle.
Like, he
cussed yourself.
Immobilized affected joint.
Yeah, I've got a pretty swollen, painful joint, if you know what I mean.
You're gonna have more than one if you don't stop talking about that.
What I mean is I'm dying.
Okay. I've got a pretty swollen, painful joint, if you know what I mean. Kill 30 civilians.
Alright, we're still going along the Shoshone Mountains, named after some Japanese guy, I think. Last Sands Meadow. Gather hay for your animal. Nope, there ain't no hay here. It's winter.
Yeah, I got some bad news for you guys then, if we're going to Sacramento.
Just throw them on like Cinder Rocks or something.
Don't worry about it.
In the middle of the state of California.
No, we have to cross the desert. Big meadows.
Oh, why are we going to California?
I'm already gay, so we don't have to. We don't have to worry
about that. No, we're going to San Francisco, actually. Take heart.
No grass.
Ford the bridge. Ford the Golden Gate Bridge.
Exactly.
Travel by
That's in San Francisco, right?
Yes.
If we travel by sunset, okay, it'll good. Be even colder.
Yeah,
I'm sorry. I know, like, jack shit about America.
Let's hunt.
It's all right.
That's okay. So do most Americans.
The thing is,
nobody's actually from America.
I don't see any animals at all.
This kind of stinks. We're in the middle
Surprisingly enough, there wouldn't be any animals in the desert in the middle of winter. Who would have thought?
Well, maybe some birds migrating, but I mean...
We're out of grass.
Okay, Ty, try this.
You guys... I wonder how long this desert is. If only there was a way to tell.
I'd have no idea.
Yeah.
Okay. Those are for
no
the
grass,
supply.
No meat. No grass, no meat.
Low food.
What now?
Low food.
Power supply.
At least we'll be out in Nevada shortly.
No water. We're out of water also.
We can gamble for our...
So those are attached to your fan?
Yeah.
It's getting warmer. It's getting warmer.
It is.
You plug the power supply into those, the fan will spin.
Uh-oh.
Should we try and outweigh the rocks?
Try jumping.
Yeah, maybe the rocks will erode away.
Should match up
since,
with that.
Since it's heating up, go hunting. Yeah. See if
Try
we can get some more.
Try a plunging attack.
Okay, we need to.
Okay, I have a cable that matches up with one of those. I don't need both of those. Why?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the one of those is to accept it, in case you need it.
And, all right.
Why
yeah,
our
go hunt.
Brandy? Why is it always our brandy?
All right.
Because we're drinking the whiskey, so we're not holding on. Like, we're not holding on to the brandy, we're holding on to the whiskey, so the brandy falls out.
Oh, damn it.
Little rabbit asshole.
I know, fuck. Kill that one. Oh.
It's actually the same rabbit, just hopping around you in a circle.
Yeah.
What you can't hear is the fact that the rabbit is actually saying, come on, bro, I thought you were tougher than this.
Come at me, scrub.
The rabbit is actually Bugs Bunny.
Fuck that gopher.
Was that a puma or something?
Who knows?
Haven't seen any bears to shoot.
Yeah, no. I guess they're still hibernating.
The further you go, the harder it gets to hunt, I believe.
Why?
Just to
it's like early on, there will be deer and bears everywhere.
Is there a lore reason for that?
because there's so many people on this end that it's being overhunted.
Faye,
because we're in the middle of a desert, maybe.
Faye, go into your inventory and read some item descriptions so we can find out the lore behind Spec Ops: The Oregon Trail.
Okay.
Spec Ops: The Trail.
I'm pretty sure that lore isn't a thing.
Gentlemen, welcome to California.
Well, there is lore for the Oregon Trail. It's called American History.
Man, Mephist Destiny.
Yeah, all right,
some more geese. Kill them.
You could have turned Canadian the wagon geese around, but on you marched.
You could have stopped at any Mormon outpost.
Heck no.
I actually made a Spec Ops joke in a Pikmin video that we recorded today, so good job.
Excellent. I'm looking forward to it.
Well, that's great. Good for you. Anyway, kill that rabbit.
Spec Ops jokes. Spec Ops jokes are my favorite. It's very fun to make light of tragedy.
38 pounds.
Did you name a Pikmin Lugo?
That's good. That'll
well, we have been progressively getting better game.
Yeah, that's right. Heavier.
We're
still
almost
our food's low.
Look, ghost cows.
Heavy fog.
Oh my god, I see California!
Very low morale. That's not good. And they're mountains.
Oh no.
It's okay. It's okay.
We made it!
Oh.
Damn it!
We're almost
there. They're trying so hard to stop us!
Oh, we're snowed in.
Yeah, they're just like, oh.
Let's
this.
Let's wait. Yeah, I know it's cold.
Extreme cold.
Oh, fuck's sake.
God, we're like barely moving an inch. We're so close.
Oh my god.
Okay, hold on. Just
are we gonna
down,
die outside of California? Okay,
no,
no. Don't
die.
Don't. There's probably some outpost nearby. There has to be an outpost nearby, right?
We're gonna run into some Indians and they're gonna hang blasting us before we can, like.
Okay,
we can
We have a problem. Waiting around in the snow, like, waiting out blizzards means we're snowed in.
Why are we still waiting?
No, waiting.
Wait.
Because that happens. And then that happens.
Double team. Double team.
There we go.
No, wait, we got.
No, it says no progress.
Yeah.
Oh, we're fucked. Double team.
Okay.
Double team it.
Oh, God.
Double teaming cannot solve all of your problems.
It can solve all of my problems.
Not solving any of our problems. Ugh, no!
I think we're gonna have to wait for spring.
You guys are hosed.
Guys, we've got no meat.
Yeah, we got no food.
We need
snowing.
You got a broken yoke again.
We can never repair that damn yoke.
Okay. Everybody just stop and breathe for a second.
We're giving away our last winter coat for a Nox yoke.
Just
and now we've all gone from good to okay.
Get advice.
Yeah, we're
get advice.
It'll be a terrible strain on our animals and wagons, not to mention ourselves.
That's really helpful.
If we wait long enough, the snow will go away.
But how are we gonna keep waiting if we have no food?
Hunt. Hunt for the food!
Yes, but if you hunt, you run out of food to hunt.
So what? Uh-oh.
Starvation.
Oh, no.
What, are we killing him? Oh, okay.
He's 400 pounds.
Wait a minute. We could also try trading for food. That's a thing we can do.
Yeah, we still have a bit of money.
Don't we have, like, tons of useless crap in our body anyway? Like
15
tons of...
How did we run out of pickles?
Yeah, like pickles. Yeah, that'll help us. You know, ward off starvation. Now I'm getting dangerously close to 90 pounds here. My healthy weight is 100. Hello?
We've still got a 400-pound baby. Let's eat him.
Yeah, I know, right?
Ah, oh, fuck you, buddy.
Does the arrow point to the minus or the plus on, like, the power cable? Or not the power cable, the,
I love how it just
the internal cables.
What do you mean the arrow?
I'm just picturing like a couple people like in the back of the wagon train talking about electronics in the 1800s.
You gotta have your
yeah, that's kind of how this works.
Kind of have that's your why he's 400 HDMI pounds. Cable.
Why did we abandon the pickle? We deserve this fate.
Look at all those gophers!
Shoot all of the gophers! Kill those fucking gophers! Those little shits.
And maybe we can use their fur for like coats and stuff.
They're dead. Great.
They're keep all shooting them.
47 keep... innocent gophers are dead because.
Oh my god, that's a lot of birds.
Right? Oh, and you missed all of them.
I did. I'm so mad. It's because I'm using
every
the mouse in my left hand because I'm an idiot.
What do you? Why? Do you want to guess all killed?
I'm going to count to five.
Is that a turtle?
Pull the trigger.
What? Kill it.
I don't know what it is, no, but what? It's
let
like...
it live. It's a squirrel. Let it live.
Wait.
It's moving it's very slowly.
It's frozen. It's moving like pixel by pixel.
Shoot it.
No, it's glitched. Don't. Stop. Faye. You're wasting your bullets.
All right,
it's
fine,
invincible.
Fine, fine.
Invincible.
That's the final boss.
The invincible
yeah, no,
gopher.
Right?
Not as cool as Moose's stomach.
Pardon me.
All right.
Guys, what is happening to us?
I don't know.
We're all dying of starvation.
That'll like, do some things like, to your psyche and all.
We're like 20 miles from California and we're all dying. So we
yes,
gotta
we
gotta
do that to you. Poor Walker.
16 wow. pounds?
Great.
Oh,
just 16? God damn it.
Okay, build a
stop
fire.
Freezing.
Build a fire.
Yes, we need a. I'm freezing because.
There's like.
We're out of food again.
Oh god.
We can do this. We can do this. We just have to wait out the snow. Just keep waiting.
Yeah, we
wait out the snowstorm.
Yeah, trade for some. We need to trade for some goods, okay?
Yeah. The problem is I can't trade until we're moving, and I'm not allowed to move yet.
What? Are you serious?
There we go.
Go.
Finally. Trade. I got a bonnet.
Okay, well, let's buy 15 pounds 15 of celery. 15
pounds
for...
of celery for sarsaparilla.
Yes. Let's trade our root beer for celery.
Yes, it's at least it's food.
But
dried
fruit.
Butter. One pot. One
yes.
set of clothing. We have one.
One
set
of us
clothing.
Can go naked in the winter. It's no big deal.
I can do it. I only need to eat one rice kernel a day.
Oh, gotta buy that Dover's powder.
Pickles!
Ooh, pounds of meat.
Pickles!
Oh my god, you...
Yeah, fuck it, take our Dutch oven. No, why didn't you give her the Dutch oven?
Yeah, pickles and celery. Oh, that'll help.
Bacon!
$1!
95
pounds
of bacon!
Yes.
Yeah, give it, yeah, give it off for that.
Lady,
okay.
You've just
nine.
Saved our asses.
Oh, thank god. Oh, thank god. One ox?
Yes.
Take our rope.
Yeah, whatever.
You rope. Have to burn the rope.
What if we... never mind.
Dried bread?
Water. Okay, 16 for 13 wagon covers. No.
Don't. You don't want
no,
to get rid
no.
of
no. Don't get rid of the rifle. Don't get rid of four
yes.
oxen.
Dollars, yes. We can get rid of our dollars.
Okay. I think we're getting good.
Molasses?
Hey, buy some licorice. And then it turns out it's
no.
dollars.
it's just one half-empty container of Mike and Ike that he has.
Wait, why didn't you trade the pistol? I think we have five pistols. Oh.
No, we have one.
Yeah, but we've never used
yeah,
it.
We're also
pistol,
rifle.
We also have a rifle.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, we... Okay. I think we should be okay now. Don't trade
this
Max.
Is a lot
you
of
have
bacon.
So much bacon.
I know,
okay,
right?
Okay,
you don't want
to know. We're good.
Okay, alright, keep going. Now we can... Now we have...
Now we
can
just wait it out.
Yeah, that's right. We have food.
My grandpa is talking about how the turtle was pooping. Help me. Guys, please help me.
Oregon Trail?
Oh.
Conditions have not improved.
Let's try to continue.
Are you serious?
Keep going.
Okay.
Well, at least we're
bad
all good.
Cold.
Except for me.
Yeah, olive oil for
Lazarus
cold.
Olive oil.
We're right
that
there.
Right
up
our nose. I see.
It's April. April Fool's it Day. Stop snowing now.
We're... You're not making it to California.
We're in Nevada, and it's snowing in April.
Why are we still in the mountains? Why are we still in the mountains?
Uh-oh.
Can you get a more in-focus picture?
No, sorry. I have shaky hands, dude.
Yeah. Rest here for a couple of days.
Wait, that's from the front panel. You have to hook those up to the motherboard.
Hey, wait.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
Hats. Some fucking hats.
They will save us.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god, we're moving.
One's positive, one's negative, right?
You say that, but then now we're snowbound.
Yeah.
Well.
What exactly panel thing does that go to?
Conditions haven't improved. It's almost the end of April.
Well, they all have that arrow on the back, but that one was specifically for the reset.
Damn it.
All right.
Damn it.
I'm still on fire.
Oh
god, this is so tense.
I know.
Keep building fires.
And once we
die. Blast in
proper burial.
Death.
Rip blast.
Okay.
That's what happens when you sell his clothes.
You needed a human sacrifice in order to get us moving.
Oh god.
Crap.
Oh,
no. Told you that the trail demands blood, and broken arms, and dysentery.
We haven't contracted dysentery at all, actually, so that's good.
Which is why the trail gods are mad at us.
She's going up in price.
Yeah, she is.
No, just say no. Just say no and try again with someone who is more reasonable.
Exactly, like this lady.
Ox.
We've seen her thousands of times.
Just give them an ox. Just give them an ox.
Give her the injured ox. Give her the injured ox.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Great. Awesome.
Why did everything go so well and then now we're suddenly
you die.
It's because it's winter. It's May now! Now it's May again. We've been on the trail for a year.
Look at the temperature. Look at the temperature. It's 28 degrees.
A May blizzard.
In May. No meat.
Welcome to Canada, friends.
We're in fucking Nevada, dude. This isn't even Canada. Canada decided to send some of its weather down here, I guess.
Why are you waiting? Just continue.
Conditions have not improved.
What did
we have no meat.
What did expect to happen?
An ox died.
Oh my god!
212
wow.
pounds of meat. Maybe we should have done that more often.
Okay.
Donner Lake. That's not good.
Okay.
Oh yeah, we can't use ropes and chains.
Yeah.
We don't have any.
Let's just see what we can do. There, we did it. We're almost there, guys.
Just listen. Don't jinx us. Blastinus already died because we were jinxed once. Don't do it again.
Right.
Excuse me.
I don't remember Blastinus.
Who?
It's May 23rd.
His name was Robert Blastinus.
Finally, the temperature is going up.
His name
is
Robert Blastinus.
Yeah.
And now you're gonna die trying to ford the Sacramento River.
I assume the little arrow means it's possible.
Wait. We can get stuff here.
Okay, that's how I
use all of our money on food. Just food, food.
Food and water. We need water and food.
Okay.
No, not candy.
The ghost of Blastinus commands you.
So now I get to figure
$100
out how the
worth
hell
of crackers.
All these cables fit in here in such a way where it doesn't look like crap.
Can we buy like a $3 tin of? Can we buy a $3 tin of hummus with all those crackers? I mean, that'd be nice. Okay, yeah, one. We need meat.
Yeah, we do.
We gotta stretch our bucks.
Oh, we just had like 200 pounds of meat.
Yeah.
No, it's fine.
Well,
we need some more. I mean, you know how quickly we run out of it.
That's true.
Because of our 400-pound baby.
Yeah, I know, right?
Like 7,000 pounds of bacon that we just traded for.
Buy a guitar, we can have two.
We waited half a month.
Alright, that was all of our money.
Broken wagon tongue. One rifle. No way, Jose. What?
Try repairing it first.
He's gonna keep going up. Yeah,
We are never able to repair anything on this damn wagon.
Oh well, we won't need to hunt.
Give me your raft.
We're almost there.
Yeah. Yeah, we're getting there.
Oh, we're really booking it now.
Oh my god!
We just got a replacement! Oh my god.
We're not moving.
We're not making any progress.
Why not?
What is going on? Do we not have enough
oxygen?
We need ox. We need an ox.
Damn it.
Uh-oh. Stay near the sky. Keep trying. Keep trying with other people.
Oh, God.
Oh, mules. Bunch of mules.
One grandfather
clock.
Yeah.
No,
who cares about the grandfather clock?
Yes.
Who cares?
Fuck it.
All right, let's get the hell out of here. Come on.
It was come on. Go.
You people need to slow it down.
We are slowed down. That's what's the problem. Supplies. Oh, good.
My call quality is going down.
Oh,
you
no. We only
bucks.
Have 8. We have $8 left.
We have $8 redos.
Okay.
So yeah, that's... And that's in Canadian dollars.
You guys, my internet is dying.
Excellent.
Well, that's ominous.
We did it.
We did it!
Yeah!
Final score. Look at the final score.
Died.
Wait, prospect for gold. That's what we came here for. That's what we came here for. It's what Blastness would have wanted. Who the hell are you? Edgar Allan Poe? What the fuck are you doing?
Oh my god! We did it! We got $860 worth of gold!
Nice.
Oh my god.
That's pretty good.
From the assayer.
See our final score!
Save the diary. That was good.
What should we call this one?
Fuck yeah. Dot. Bye. Fuck yeah.
Did it.
Did it.
Final score. Alright, so what does that mean? Like...
We had $8 in cash remaining. Wow.
Well, see what lies ahead.
Yeah, what does lie ahead? The Pacific
in
Ocean?
In 1849,
right. Joey
settled on 303 acres of land along the banks of California's Sacramento River. Despite some early success,
that's a lot
including
of land.
The additional discovery of a small vein of silver in the Sierra Nevadas, Joey lost a good deal of money through subsequent bad investments.
Shit.
That's unfortunate.
Wait.
State senator, president of a major university. Wow. Electronic calculators, huh? Man.
Isn't it a good thing we were talking about electronics in the back the whole time?
No, it's you can true. Go fuck yourselves.
No. It wasn't good.
Guys, we did it. We made it to Oregon.
We made it to Sacramento, dude.
You are at the bottom of the score list.
Wow. Who is Elisha Stephens, and why
Holy
is he so
shit.
Good? George Washington Bush? What? George Washington Bush?
Whoa.
Really?
Whoa. Now that's prophetic.
It's true, and at the very end, the grandfather clock saved us.
It's right. That's right. All that useless junk we had.
Grandfather clock the whole time.
That's true.
Yeah, wow. We carried it like within 60 miles of Sacramento. We had that thing forever.
Wow.
Why were you carrying it to begin with?
Because
the stream chat demanded I buy them.
Wow.
Why were you carrying a grandfather clock?
Why
did
not?
Did I die in the Oregon Trail stream as well?
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah, I think you got infected and like I was like, look, it won't affect anything until he dies, and everybody was like, no, we must shoot him for the good of the group, so I had to shoot you.
and when
sorry, Blast.
I survived.
Me too.
That's all
for
I
the
care
first
about.
Time. This is the first time you've survived, C. Jacobs.
That's the first time any of us have survived any of these, actually.
No,
there was one Oregon Trail.
Yeah, I think.
Except I shot C. Jacobs in the groin.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did. In a hostage situation.
I didn't like the way he was looking at me.
That was completely unintentional, by the way.
Oh, I'm sure it was. Yeah.
He was coming on to you. He had to act right, like
any
normal.
And then Faye just got lost at one point.
Yeah, I just
left the car and walked away.
Yeah, I just got lost. I got bored and wandered off. So that was Oregon Trail like too.
What a good game. I hate Oregon Trail, but it's so good.
It's such a good stream game.
Oh, yeah.
It is.
It's such a good, like, don't listen to anything Arctic says. It's a great stream game.
Don't listen to anything Arctic says in general.
Yeah, period.
So glad the grandfather clock was there to save us.
I think this is probably more, this is more exciting than any fucking Final Fantasy shit game you played, but man. You heard it from me.
The gauntlet's been thrown.
Everyone knows that Final Fantasy 13-2 is a bad game, Dinkins. You don't have to say it.
Ezekiel Dinkins laying down the gauntlet.
No, I mean, I don't need to educate everybody here, because I know I'm preaching to the choir about this, but I'm just saying, this is probably more exciting than just watching some bland-ass pink-haired slatter and just go on.
Actually, I have pink hair, so I would appreciate you.
So what all is going on?
No wonder you got shot.
Oh, hey. Hey, you got here at literally the very end of the stream. Hey, man.
Oh, hey. Well, then.
A grandfather clock saved us.
We did it. We got to California. We didn't die.
We got to Oregon, California.
Yes, we did.
So why the video turn to Oregon?
Yep.
And with that,
that there's no stream delay.
We are going to say good night. Thanks for joining us, chat.
Bye. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Hey, Mary.
Bye.
And I need to go and.